So is
get the team sorted out quickly.
I'm just gonna start fucking kicking people.
Stop talking. OJ, do you want to take a Charlie squad? That's cool.
Yeah.
So Hendog, you're not going Guardian, I take it.
No, I'll go down and I'll jump up. Spread the love a bit.
All over the face. Miss Woodsy, you're awfully quiet tonight.
Yeah, I just realised I had everyone muted.
Oh.
Alright, so we need to fill the Bravo slots before we fill Charlie, so...
I can't take any of those roles.
Nope.
Someone's already take all the Grenadier shit.
LMG, come on, Skittles, it is again. Jump in as my... Oh, you can't jump in. Oh, come on. Someone that's done the EOD training today, jump in my EOD slot.
I can move out of Grenadier. I can move out of Grenadier and into EOD if you need me.
Done. Now I need an FTL.
I'm setting spear. Yeah.
Crom. Do you want to be FTL? And then we can throw Skittles in somewhere.
If you want, I don't mind.
Yeah. John Skittles. CFA.
Oh. Okay. Shit.
Have you done the medic stuff, Skittle?
No.
It's his first line now, maybe not.
Do you want me to do your CFA, Swifty?
Or is this your second night, Skittles?
I've got a little bit of an idea of what I'm doing.
Get Harmon to do it, and then he can be an LMG.
I'm no good at medic stuff. I mean, I'll jump in if you want. Switch.
Say I'll go in there, but then you need a fire team leader. So either way, you're gonna need someone somewhere, no matter what, who goes where.
Fucking solved. I'll do it.
Who was doing the
easy? There we go. I'll try not to kill my entire squad and half the Guardian.
Why not?
I will try not to get wounded, so you don't have to do anything.
No, guys, there's no assassin right tonight, so there shouldn't be any if friendly fire. All right.
Charlie does need somebody
we still got Bravo.
Skittles, just jump wherever you want in.
Just gonna say, you're putting far too much faith in the machine gunners.
Ooh.
Ooh.
It needs to be EOD for Charlie's squad. And probably a
CFA. I can drop down if you want.
Well, hang on, we got EOD in Alpha and Bravo and in the command team. Do you need one in Charlie as well?
No, probably not. Should be alright.
Three AOD should be enough.
Wouldn't mind Perikai, or whatever you say that, up in Perikai. A squad.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind Skittles in a squad too.
Yeah. Need to make a rule on recruitment, so you need to be up on
Captain Nave. I'll do whatever. Harmer drip down to Charlie.
Do any Grenadiers or LMGs.
Okay, we'll
I can drop out LMG in Bravo and go down.
There you go, Skittles, jump in there. Yeah, that's it, done.
Where? I have no idea what you're talking about.
I get to be LMG again.
Thanks, so, too.
Do
we need Victor tonight?
I guess I'm going to be Charlie LMG. No, I can't be, though.
Hendo, you want to be Charlie Combat First Data?
Yeah, I'll give it a go, why not?
Yeah, you can still take a Grenader gun with it.
There you go.
Beauty!
Works!
No, it doesn't seem to be putting me in any slot for some reason.
Do you want to jump up to EOD blue?
I can't change.
Yeah, suits would have moved you, that's why.
Eyes.
Yeah, I can't seem to pick a slot.
Suits is in power now.
Cool. Charlie's set and ready.
We're all fucked now.
Yeah, I can't,
Who's trying to change?
If
Suits is dragged you won't be able to move.
No.
Who's trying to change? Just pronounce your name.
Oh, he seems... Oh, there I am.
I was trying to go Commander.
It's alright, no. I didn't realise I was moved.
I think everybody's in.
I think that's pretty much it.
Yep.
If anyone's still coming in or anything, just join Charlie.
Evening all.
Yeah, hopefully my thing records evening. Properly. That's the start.
Posted the photo of the guy we're going after tonight. For real, real, not for play.
That's the one that we don't shoot, yeah?
Correct.
Yeah, so this is a capture mission. This is not a kill capture, this is a capture.
Not a quad kill, that's good enough for me.
That's so we're killing Minkley like MSN for someone.
Hold up,
I'll be tuning the
if
camera
he dies,
on once
we don't
net
get
screen.
The intel.
Oh no.
What'd you say, OJ?
I'll be tuning the camera on when we hit map screen.
Remember, no one move when we go in.
Hey guys, just wait till your fire team leaders or whatnot let you know to move out.
And once we actually get in, can everyone just hold their mics and not talk? Because some of us are recording this. Once we actually get onto the load.
I got some new words I'll teach you, camera,
passing
today.
Passing up screen. That's what he's referring to.
That's right, because it's got the cinematic start, don't you?
Correct.
Yeah, the reason for the cinematic start is it allows load time, so you don't have to stand still at the start or anything like that. It just gives mission time to load.
And it makes it look good for the videos, so yeah, just be quiet whilst it loads.
You don't have scissors on, Reaper?
Gives me time to drop a grenade as well.
I drop a grenade.
Wouldn't be the first time.
This happens, bro.
Hey.
As long as I can drop smoke and not fucking a frag, I'll be happy.
Gas grenade.
What the hell?
Who the fuck is it?
What was that? Sootsie, how did the EOD training go today?
Yeah, it was good.
Did you just kick him then? That was big juicy.
No, he left.
Where's he gone?
Is he a player or is he just an asshole?
No, he's a child of stomach coming cool. back.
It doesn't matter, we're not going to be in this channel in a second.
Let's do this.
Waiting on Cyrus.
I'm sorry, apparently I'm downloading at about a kilobyte per second. It's moving, just not very quickly.
Welcome to dial-up.
Yeah,
stop streaming porn.
The map sizes should go from about 2 megs to about 200k soon. So.
One of the things I've learned is that you should complain about how slow your internet is to Suits. That's a surefire way to get on his good side.
Well, his internet will be nice and fast.
Yeah, your bandwidth is in the double digits. Cyrus, everyone else has four digits.
I might have to slap my roommate and tell him to get off Netflix.
Possibly, yeah.
You're not running a proxy or something.
Hey, Timmy.
Yo.
Phil Rudd got arrested again today.
Oh. Bullshit.
They haven't said what for. But that guy's off to prison.
Oop, there it goes. Now it's coming.
It'll be breach or something, guaranteed.
Guaranteed, dude. It was on. He got home D, so he'll be. He would have just breached home D.
So he'll.
What will happen is he'll either get a breach, or they'll just be like, "Fuck you," and turn him off.
From what I read, the magistrate or the judge didn't have much of a sense of humour about it last time.
No.
Oh, no, he wasn't taking shit, which is quite surprising for a New Zealand justice system.
There's only about three...
Hey, Cyrus, is it?
I think there's a total of four district court judges in total. It's in the city I live in, so... They're hard asses as well here.
So. Hi, guys.
Yep, so key squad sorted. Squad leaders come in first, and then we'll either bring everyone in for a brief or do individual. But yeah, get sorted first, get the new guys sorted if there's any, and then come see me.
Wait, guys. Wait. Don't move.
Channel switched.
The
Alright, I'll pay you once the Trade's finished, you're good to move out and grab your gear. Tonight we've got blue team being run by Nestoff. One-Eyed is taking red. Once you got your gear all set, make sure you go onto channel 2, guys, on your radio.
Nestoff, do you want me to take a 556 MMG or a 7621?
I don't have a preference. Whatever, radio? As long as the MGs match, just in case you guys need to change ammo between the two MGs.
For sure. Who's the other MG? Oh, sorry, I'm red, aren't I? My bad.
Doesn't matter either way. Just make it the same ammo.
Alpha radio check. Loud and clear.
What are you taking, Gluggy?
The PIP, the 249.
Yeah,
totally. It's a SIG 556. It's a sniper rifle or something.
It's like, yeah. It's a 7.62 assault rifle, but it's big.
Oh.
I think it's for assassin, I'm not sure.
It is, just leave it there.
Okay.
We kill two?
Yep.
Is Alpha on two or one?
Two.
On channel two.
Radio check.
Copy, Klee.
You guys on the same channel?
All of Alpha should be channels. On channel 2.
Channel 2,
yeah,
man.
Channel 2. I can't hear you.
Yeah, yeah, I'm channel 2.
Check, check.
Check. Alright. Messed off one, I just make sure you guys are running the right gear. And if there's any questions with any of our new members, just hit up the FTLs for now. I'll be back. I'm going to go get my brief, and I'll let you guys know what's going on in a sec.
Speak to you.
Yeah, roger that.
Radio check?
Yeah, got you on radio.
Okay, it's working.
Just make sure everyone takes some medical supplies. If you haven't been here before, you must take some medical supplies, because you need to provide first aid to yourself sometimes.
You want to run
standard bandages,
which one's
the usual thing to grab, isn't it?
Sorry, say that again?
Like standard bandages. Basically, all you need, and maybe.
Oh, no, you need a lot more than that.
I would take morphine, standard bandages, packing bandages, elastic, and quick clot. Quick clot's you can be your best thing for gunshot wounds.
Yeah, take three of every type of bandage, and then one morphine, one epinephrine. Usually, that'll do.
Yeah, there you go. The things you learn.
Yeah, quick clot is really good.
Yep. Also, when you put on bandages, make sure you chuck an elastic around it so it doesn't open back up.
Yeah.
If it's a reopening, that is. I mean, if it's a minor like scratch, there's just no point.
Yeah, no point in doing it. But if it's like a medium open wound, make sure you chuck a elastic around it so it doesn't come loose.
Okay.
You'll be stopping every 5 steps. Trust me, it'll look like you're doing the fucking Macarena.
Yeah, and quick clot. I don't need to put because it's for smaller wounds. I don't think you need to put a elastic bandage around it, because it's more of a liquid, it's not actually a bandage itself.
Yeah, clot works really well for what it does, but basically it's to stop you from bleeding out and dying, and then let the medic come and fix you up.
Yeah.
Just heal teeny lots.
Yeah.
Just hopefully we don't die on impact, sorry about that. Jesus. Yeah, sorry about that.
Oh, well, you've probably got a bigger chance of dying when you spawn in from a grenade.
Oh yeah, that's always fun. I always forget to set my grenades to smoke just in case.
Hmm. That's in your SOPs, you should do that already.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Mm.
I'm getting in trouble now.
And everybody, just bring a pistol, just so it's in your holster. Don't even put any ammo in it. Just have it in your holster.
I got mine. Chambers.
Nice, mate. Alright.
Yeah, I had to use mine last week, so...
Really? I've never used it.
I burned through all of the MG ammo that we had.
MG's a slightly different story. I've got 25 mags of 5.56. If I use all of that, I've still got 28 grenades to go.
Yeah, whereas Jesus I'm Christ. Running... Fucking... What have I got?
Fine, Charlie.
5 belts?
Charlie.
Yeah, the pistol's always there. Just in case you look badass.
No issues with mine because of my squad.
That'd be the perfect situation.
Grab a backpack, fuck this.
And everyone make sure you keep the EOD alive. It's kind of bad. And walk in the EOD's footsteps.
You hear that?
What's the proper radio?
Channel 2, 152 or 154?
Channel 2. Just press number 2 on your keypad and it'll automatically do it.
And if you see anything that looks anything like an ID, like a bit of distilled dirt, I want to just give me a yell and I'll go check it out.
It's better.
And don't go running off into an area that I haven't cleared yet, even if we're taking contact. I'll go with you and just clear it, because there's so many times people have done that and just died.
Yeah. Hold him. There's all of the radios should be preset, channel 1 through 8, being channel 8 being the emergency net, so the command net, that if you're the last man up, you need to get onto.
Copy that.
And then, yeah, channel 1's is command local, channel 2 is alpha local, 3 Bravo, Charlie, 4.
So we're just on 2. Command long range radio check.
Got you on long range.
Right, let's see.
Yeah, long range radio. Copy that.
You'll regret that later.
Mind Alpha lead, radio check.
I'm gonna have a bad day.
I got you loud and clear.
Already getting close to the yellow on this side.
Copy that, Bravo.
Drop some gear.
I would, but I'm gonna kinda need all these bullets if last week's anything to go off.
Well, if you want me to carry some extra ammo for you, I can.
That could work, actually, if anyone's light on. Just grab a couple of 556 belts.
Right. Yeah, roger that. I have plenty of room left in my backpack. I try to carry a light anyways.
Yeah, same. Nothing worse than being halfway across the field and you can't sprint.
Oh yeah, exactly. And FYI, I've got 4 demo charges, so if we need to breach your compound or anything, just let me know.
Alright, extra ammo, here we go. What kind of ammo is it again? 5.56, 200?
5.56, 200.
Mix, tracer, or ball do you want?
Actually, probably ball's the best option.
So you figured out how to use the...
Yeah, roger that.
Menu?
Sorry, have you given out numbers, Master?
Yep.
Sorry?
Have you given out numbers?
No, not yet.
Alright.
No problem.
We can.
So
just don't run too far from me.
Like a different...
just make sure I
mainly no.
MLB...
Due number, for the sake of numbers, you're number 2. Actually, let me reverse that. Due, you're 1. Sorry. Daz, you're 2. Gluggy, 3. And I'm 4.
And the radio check?
And then if you
that's for radio check, and I'm assuming One Eye's going to do the same system.
And choose the cargo inventory.
Okay, cool. Hold on, I'll
he tried to talk but failed. I think you muted your mic, One Eye.
Can't hear you, One Eye.
No, that box should be fine.
Oh, okay, I've had some stuff pull up on the other one.
I had a buttload of issues.
I can't hear you. What?
Nothing was loaded the first time. Second time I was a seagull flying above his oar. Third time I had all these task force radio servers.
You can run it empty at the moment.
I guess quit out the start from scratch.
Yeah, I did. It's all good now, but I don't know what was going on here.
Hey, can somebody do me a favor and grab a radio and drop it?
Oh, you don't have a radio on your back?
Alright, I'm just gonna run.
Yeah, it just keeps, every time I get it, it disappears.
There you go.
Thanks.
Oh, if you grab the 152 on its own. Oh, never mind, you got it.
You probably got a saved config that's overriding
yeah,
it.
Yeah, got you, One Eye.
Yay! You can hear me.
Yeah, yay! So I'm shooting One Eye, you can do the same configs.
Huh?
Comms check too.
Same config.
Copy that. With the 5 teams. Yeah. Lex 1, Parakeet 2, Cyrus 3, me 4. Perky and Sias, you're a team. Myself and Lex are a team. Actually, no. Since you guys are both familiar, Lex, Cyrus, myself, Parrot, Lack.
Yeah, watch it out.
Is it Dew or Fishy?
Dewy and Fishy.
Alright.
Only I get to call him Fishy.
Probably won't need that ammo for a while, so.
Cool, yeah.
Yeah, watch that. I'll check back in your backpack when you say.
Clark's ready.
Cool, and Clark, what's your sort of background? I've not,
I'm sorry,
not
what was my number
before,
again?
So.
It was 2?
I was in 39th for a long time, for like about 2 years.
So you know how to play the game.
Red 2.
Yeah, and I know TFR and all that stuff. I don't know your socks,
Red,
but
it. Red, what's your set sound off?
That'll be pretty simple.
Red 1.
I've used it before, but not. We didn't use ace.
Ace pretty nice the interaction buttons.
I ran it off with you guys last night, so I used it. Just so we can stay on
target. How come you left the 39?
Reasons.
That's probably the best description.
That is a good description, I like it. Doesn't really matter at this point. The main EOD that, the main operation sort of thing that we've got to really focus on is making sure we follow the EOD. People keep on running behind the EOD wedge. So the first person behind doesn't get blown up, but then the guy on either side do.
And they got to keep the distance, and if anyone runs up ahead, I'm just not going to bother, they can go kill themselves.
And IEDs are live, and in this there's two components to them. One's a plate and one's an explosive, and they are fairly frequent and random, aren't the traditional, like the built-in game IEDs. They're modified custom-built.
In terms of weight?
I'm carrying 29 kilos.
Are they visible at all?
They're visible. They always, you know, buried things, or there'll be a... You'll run along and you'll see them, and there'll be like a... It'll be a flat piece of terrain, and there'll be a little mound or a crap or something.
The pressure pads are fresh, but it's a flat piece of terrain. You can't see the IEDs until you've uncovered them, which you have to find by going through the...
What type of gun you got?
That's a lot of...
That depends on the IED, Ju. There are some ones that you can see that are mounded.
Currently the only ones we have that work as an ID are just pressure plates.
Yeah.
What's... Yeah, roger that, thanks.
Chambers, so if you see the actual ID, that's just that we have a pressure plate nearby somewhere.
Any rules on optics?
If you want to you can't yourself, use like thermals,
because you're pretty light.
They're basically restricted, and even if you bring up your laser there's the thermals being disabled.
What kind of launchers do we use?
Always go with heat.
That's fine, I don't use thermals.
The only thermals that we restrict are to the helicopters, so something like if you're in a helicopter, they have thermals potentially, but they're sort of mission-specific. In terms of personal optics, nothing particularly.
So an M1
sniper rifles are sort of restricted to our sniper group.
Oh wait, does that give you the option of like different types of weapons or no?
Yeah, there's a
just because otherwise
and a
it's you know immersion breaking if everyone runs around with an AWP.
No. We had that same problem.
Two rockets for that.
I was one of the mission designers in 39th, and one of the things we were starting to do was
as soon as you fire
force kits.
It's done.
And just provide ammo.
Yeah, so we haven't quite gotten that bad, but we've made it so that, as a general rule, you can't use things that aren't outside your class. So if we say, you know, you're an MG-er, we expect you to be carrying an MG, not negotiable. But the rest of the time, like, I'm technically probably shouldn't have a grenade launcher as a squad leader, but I do. And, you know, it's about just not playing, you know, Call of Duty and hammering the place with grenades all the time.
Yeah.
Depends on the military unit you're talking about, though.
Bloody fuel points.
MGs. Oh, no, MGs.
I, unnamed person. I played a lot of Project Reality before 39, so...
Yeah, it's just... It's not about making it... We're trying to keep it pretty light and chill, but we're trying to make sure that there's enough rules so that doesn't... I mean, we all know the AI in ARM is crap, so we can't go completely over the top in the other direction.
It seems like a good balance. You guys are kind of hit
We're not
going to
go in with attack helicopters and level the place.
Yeah,
much better than my last group, put that way.
As much as Woodsy would like to, we're not going to cut the village.
Then again, we'd probably all die in the process.
Yeah, exactly.
And most of the rest of it is just, you know, use local channel to communicate unless there's something that's really urgent. If you need to, it is a sort of, not request permission to fire in general combat, but if they're like 400, 500 meters away, don't just open up, but if they're danger close, just nail them and be done with it.
Yeah,
that's sort of standard.
Use the radio just for contacts, basically.
I'm pretty
sure. How we looking, gentlemen?
We're all sorted, Chambers. We're ready to roll.
All sorted. All right, Unreal. Just bring it in. I'll give you a quick brief on what our movements are going to be on the ground.
Cool.
Oh, Daz, I didn't check. You've got your radio all sorted now, don't you?
Yeah. So bring your maps up. You should be able to see the LZs have been set. LZA is our LZ. That's where we're moving on to. Once we get boots on the ground, everyone's out, we are to take our time, slowly move towards CPA. We need to clear the compounds on our way so that we have no surprises once we get there. And CPA is where we'll set up, and we're going to set that up as a cordon, basically. Bravo are going to be doing the same from the north side. They'll be moving into their LZ and pushing to CPB from there. Once we're set, command will give us the order on the attack order to move into the target compound, which you can see right on the border of grid 037-044, the bottom. Also, there's an outer compound and an inner compound there by the looks of things. So we don't know where the target actually is, but as soon as we're in that outer or inner compound, it could be any one of them.
Copy.
The target, this is a really heavily populated civilian area, so we need to be really, really extra careful with shooting of civilians, guys, because the more of them we shoot, the more fighters it's going to recruit for the opposition, so we need to really be careful about that. If they've got a weapon and they're shooting at you, take them out. No ifs, buts, and maybes about it. The target, I'm not 100% sure what he looks like, but I've heard that he will surrender if we've got him. If we've got him surrounded, so he should surrender.
He's got a black and white beret and a pink shirt or pinky red shirt, t-shirt with a vest on the outside, like a combat vest.
And just remember, it is a capture. We want to try and get this guy, so make sure we got cable ties so that we can escort him once we capture.
Yeah, I've got cable ties on me.
Other than that, it's
targeting TeamSpeak.
It's relatively straightforward. So our EOD guys are going to push up front for both teams. You know, we can move fire teams to specific. You know, we can move fire team by fire team, sort of leapfrog our way through the compounds there in front of us to get to CPA. Just make sure that your EODs are up front and scanning the whole time. We'll check the CPA area. I mean, if you think about it, that CPA is a pretty empty looking compound, so
we won't be able to do anything from there.
I'd be trying to keep away from the road, guys, being it's sort of an area where if I was putting IEDs down, I would put them along that road area. So, as I said, get our EODs out front and should be a lot safer. So,
last week as well with the EODs, we often ran into them like in near the doors where you come in. They're like off to the side and stuff.
Yep.
Where are you, so X-ray? Out in the pads?
That's what we'll do. Get the doors checked. Make sure that the EOD guys don't breach first. Get the EOD guys to check the door quickly. And once the door's clear, switch out and move the squad guys in and then...
When you clear a compound too, don't just start running around the walls like we normally do. Don't spread out along the whole compound. Just sort of stay near the door.
Walk in places where you can see the
till we can, yeah, till we can clear.
Also on the compounds, I've got a whole bunch of explosives, so if we need to make a door, I've got both
chambers. I'm assuming that rules of engagement in the final compound are no high explosive, just in case we hit the target.
Yeah, that's affirmative. So no high explosive in target compound. Everywhere else, you're right to go, but just not in the target compound. We want to try and get this guy alive. That's the reason.
Does that rule out machine gun suppression as well, then?
No, just explosions.
Don't shoot a guy with a pink top on, though.
I take no responsibility for my ricochets.
All right, so is there any other questions? If not, and you guys are all set, we're going to move out and jump in.
Yep, we're sorted.
Copy. Yeah, all good.
All right, guys. Choppers are just behind us to the... They're just behind us to the north, so head out there. Look at which chopper. We're the first ones being inserted, so...
We're just sitting there.
Would you? Ready to go?
Tip spear.
Yep. Which chopper should Alpha move to?
Yeah, have you got temporary ones down, or are you going to make them on the go?
I never see us coming. They're like, oh no, it's okay, Alpha's going to this one.
Yeah.
Alpha, just head over a bit to the west here and wait for the choppers to be sorted out.
I don't want this guy in my fire team anymore.
It's okay, right. I've already had a little bit of whiskey.
Hey man, this is Alpha Lead. which chopper you want us to roll in on, or is it... You've got both of those. So get your MGs on the front.
Accuracy isn't really
and then split your fire teams per chopper. Good copy, loading up now.
Alright Alpha, both these choppers are ours. I'll get blue team on the eastern one, red team on the western one. Can I get the LMGs on the outside seats, please?
Copy. Red team, west.
Jump on that front seat then.
Cyrus, west.
Cyrus, wrong chopper.
Oh, really?
Cyrus.
Yeah, he's coming.
I thought I was blue. Sorry, boys.
MG on the outside, sweet.
Timmy's back on my way. Yeah, so just make sure the LMGs are on the outside seats.
Blue's all aboard.
On my way now, Chambers. Copy that.
Who needs a medic?
You do.
They do tend to shoot me Bravo, for some reason. Commit.
Big target above your head.
This is Bravo, send it.
I think it's the rank.
Are you good to go, Al?
Yeah, we're good to go. I was just getting everyone to check out the picture of our target. This
yeah,
is Alpha,
no
we're loaded. Good to roll.
As soon as Alpha lifts off, Bravo, just move out to the helipad so you're ready for them straight away.
So guys, I don't know if you've all seen the picture,
copy
but
that.
He's got a black and white sort of, not a turban, but a skull cover, you know. Like a
X-ray,
red hair
beam. This is Alpha 1, we're good to lift. Everyone's loaded.
And based on the information, he seems to like red cars.
Ooh, looks
we're
like
on Air Fez.
Looks like Kanye West.
He does a bit.
Who's Kanye West?
The target.
Yeah.
He's a singer. Are you Jagger Fez?
Yeah, I was.
Oh, good.
Everybody knows who Kanye is.
For better or for worse.
Definitely for worse.
So wait, who are you guys? You guys are Alpha.
Alpha Blue, so the right hand front.
Oh yeah, read you.
Chambers, I'm assuming you're rolling on the Western Chopper.
Why is that one so full? Oh, that's good.
Because Chambers and Timmy are on there. Which is always concerning because it means we're the scout chopper. Just can't let command get shot down.
Yeah, Yuri.
Yep.
Yeah, follow me and I'll take the lead. Two is lifting.
Didn't see any contacts to the northwest.
red on me. Team, you guys need to start moving west, northwest.
Blue's advancing.
Hack. Red's moving west up onto this little mound. Red on
blue,
me.
Let's keep moving, follow the EOD in.
We're gonna have to go pretty slow because that's the only way I can detect them.
Careful. Have IDs up on the ridge.
Yeah, copy.
Confirmed IDs.
Alright guys, sort it out, set your EODs in position and then we'll start moving slowly, take your time and make sure you're not on top of one another, spread it out.
Due possibly an IED to our right near that mound.
Just stay away from there.
Movement west, looks like a civvy.
Bravo, you're up.
Blue, we've got eyes on the first compound. Do you guys want to just move up to it while we cover?
Yeah, Ack, we're moving there now. Got just coming through the dead zone.
Come in, this is Bravo.
Copy.
Yeah. Okay, Bravo.
Contacts, is that compass still functioning? On the southern complex, move towards it.
We're
there to engage, they're in the open plasma contacts. Light them up.
Keep moving, Jim.
And it's Alpha, we're on the deck, starting to move on target now, we've got contacts. Solid.
They're on
Alpha.
The southern wall of this compound ahead of us.
Just leaving base now.
And I saw one go into the compound.
Are we going up to the wall?
Yep, right up to the wall.
That's all four down.
Alright, crossing.
Red blue's reached the wall of the first compound.
Blue's up at the wall.
Recognizing those contacts.
Contacts west, right in between the two compounds in the gap there near the large tree.
Right, you guys are clear.
Can you give us a bearing on that?
No, right in between, like,
bearing 280, 281.
Just check with the way for anything that looks odd.
We don't
just
have
head
off on this hill.
Dead ground.
Yeah, roger that, got eyes on.
He's about to breach.
Copy.
Right,
seems
like
clear.
Clear the breach.
Cool, I'm gonna push in and then go straight
there
to this next wall.
Yep, copy. Don't go too far, guys. Remember.
Just hold in this immediate zone.
Alright, I'm gonna start sweeping.
Compound seems initially clear, no contacts.
Copy.
Sweeping for IEDs.
Copy that, Blue. Once you've swept, continue moving past.
Sweep for the to the door of the building.
Sorry, continue
the
moving to CPC. It takes time.
Blue, acknowledge.
Chambers, do you want us to push past Blue's compound or just
wait,
get into theirs?
Affirm, push past.
Do you guys
want to
clear this building?
West of you.
Yep.
Jew doesn't clear. Jew, you're on DOD.
Holy shit. That may have been all of Blue.
No, Blue's all up. I don't know what that hit.
No, one more.
That was
a
civvy.
We got two down.
Got two down.
Guys, that was... Could have been a civvy. Was that, Blue team?
Blue team's up. We got two men down. That was a civvy that walked into an IED.
Copy that. Just regroup. Red team, move to the compound west.
Yeah, copy.
We need medics on our location, got two men critically injured.
Roger that, we're moving there.
Come here, Bravo.
One man KIA.
Hey, Bravo.
We're on deck, proceeding towards target area.
So copy, Bravo.
Guys, we're going to need a medevac for this. He's seriously injured.
Copy. We got the CFA here now. I'll sort out a medevac.
We're bandaging. He's in blood.
We can't.
We need you to do it now.
One KIA and one heavily wounded maniac PJ or an EVAC.
He's still got a large ambulation to the head.
So we'll copy Alpha.
Yep. Sailing's in.
Guys, just be cautious and take your time moving through here. Red team, continue pushing west onto that compound.
You're working on his torso?
No, I'm doing his left leg.
Right, doing torso. Someone do his head, would they?
Yeah. Clear. Move up. Okay. To the west. Legs get on point.
Poor old Das.
Yeah, hey, it's clear. It's fucking civilian clipped it.
Alright, head is stable.
Alright.
Left leg's still bleeding, I'm working on it.
I'm gonna grab some stuff up on you.
We've got no guardians on the ground, do we?
Not yet. Negative. I've just asked for PJ or an extract, so me and Tenny will stay here. Messed off, you keep your team moving.
Will do.
It's only
two of us, yeah. He's
Charlie mounted.
Set up defences if you can on this compound for us. We'll get PJs in here as soon as possible. Hold on, we'll defend.
Got low blood pressure. He's going to need some epi or something.
So that was a
yep.
CV.
You didn't put a tourniquet on him, did you?
I took a tourniquet off his leg.
Oh, okay. I'll just put one back on.
Red's pushing south along the eastern wall of this compound to get your entrance to the compound. Copy, Red. Just take your time, honestly, and just be careful. OED is definitely relevant, and watch out for movement of...
Drew, can you... We haven't cleared this building yet. Let's go
for it. Civilians, too, because one of the civvies is the one that set that up for us. Hey, Fem. Do you want us to detain civvies if we get near them? Negative. Leave them be. Just try and keep away from them. They possibly set up IDs.
Still away that way.
Get ready to push in.
We've got a good vantage point up here. We could probably cover Red's advance if we stay in here.
Yeah, we need to go clear that other building. You need to sweep the way there.
How are you going, Timmy? Is he going to survive, mate?
Seems to be steady at the moment. I'm just going to try and give him an EP and see what happens.
Alright.
Chambers, we have not cleared any of this compound from here.
You guys move up, clear.
We're going to go clear that next building. My EOD is alive, so we're going to do that. This building's clear. There's great views from the roof. Clear to go, Jew.
Yep, it's hard right.
Red team, is that you that's getting contact from the north? Negative. We haven't been shot at, but we did hear those shots. You copy.
Timmy, you may need morph as well. I haven't given any morphine.
Alright, clear.
Copy, thank you.
Bomb one.
Two.
Southwest building's clear. Yeah, west wall's clear. Might have a decent firing position from that southeast building. Yeah, copy.
Just hold still because I'm keeping an eye on your pulse.
Das man, copy. You caught the shrapnel of the century. Look
I'll
at that left hand wall when you're back alive.
Flex on me, please.
You were messed up. Can you guys
copy,
in with Red and switch in behind them? You just support them, like just shadow those guys until we get the rest of your team with you.
Yep, roger. We'll have to clear it back out the way we went.
Sweet. Stable at 86.
Roger that. Does he still need... He obviously still needs a PJ?
Yep.
Roger.
Come on, Charlie.
Okay, G,
he's
let's move out.
Lost a lot of blood.
Sorry, Daz, you're gonna have to hang with Timmy for a bit. That's not the best way to start the mission.
Cover that. Oh,
I'm not that bitch.
We got him. We got him.
This is command, go ahead, Charlie.
Let's move Duke. We're heading
Charlie
towards
is on
red.
The ground at health feature 14, currently securing area and setting up positions.
Get up if you want to
copy
the way there.
Command Alpha, just a quick check on the PJs on our position. Far off, over.
Command Alpha, we're ETA about 2 minutes.
I'll take myself first.
ID. Yeah, copy, yeah. Alpha out.
KG, let's go, clear. Let's go.
2 minutes, Timmy, right. Das. 2 minutes.
Command, Charlie has contact west.
Understood.
You better lead out. I think we found all the IDs, but you never know.
Numbers unknown.
Never know. Yeah, that must have been on the outside wall.
Team copy status. Pretty clear of IDs. Second. Just sit rep, mate. Compound's been cleared. We're awaiting for further orders. Copy that. I'll get you guys to continue pushing into the next buildings to your west. And then to the CPC as well. Once you get to CPC, hold there. Until we get our PJs on the ground and we've got blue moving in. Copy that, red, move to CPC.
Where are we going from here?
We're moving to red's location, so there's this compound just here, this one of the wall next over.
We're going to the left or right?
Don't know, we'll go in this front door to the one on the right, the one on the right. Red, blue's in the remainder of blue's entering the most northern door of your compound now.
Copy. Red's moving out now, so if you want to push, disregard.
We'll push on your right-hand flank towards CPC.
Copy. Do you want us to leave the buildings in between CPC and us to you, or just?
We can clear them. We'll clear them.
Straight to CPC.
Let's clear these buildings, Jew.
These ones hit?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm one.
I'm two.
We're just gonna clear this southern building, see if we can get eyes in onto the compound.
Northernmost building's clear.
Copy.
Definitely a sniper in that CPC compound.
Southern building clear.
We're clearing the middle building now.
Copy.
Eyes into CPC. Courtyard is clear, building's unknown.
Two.
Good.
Looks like Cyrus has his MG set up there.
Looking clear.
Yep.
Building
yeah,
clear.
Yeah, you actually look pretty good here. I'm gonna leave you here.
Yeah.
He's side of the CPC walls clear.
Brother,
copy
clear.
That, Lex.
Both our compounds are now 90% cleared. We're taking up defensive positions. We have eyes on hostiles
to
back
building.
Towards our target area.
Let's move down to this next compound.
Copy.
Sorry, Brian, can you send that last bit again over?
Jaeger, I think
we have eyes on hostiles on the rooftops back towards
Genius.
The market area.
I think I can
area.
See one on the southern side again.
So copy. If
an
you can confirm, then off the beams, yeah,
no,
pretty engaged over.
The compound.
I can always make an entrance.
That's true. Best save that for later.
Where was the entrance? Who was saying that?
I think I can see one on the south side. It's through a tree though, so it's kind of hard to tell.
Honestly, we should just make one here.
Radio.
Might as well.
No.
He didn't land.
It's on your part of the traffic.
Right. Go.
Yeah, no worries.
He's on his way in now. Miscommunication, he thought he was staying with the Medicaid board, but he didn't realize he had me as well.
Back off.
If I have trouble, I'll fall out.
We're just gonna push south and take the southern entrance.
Yeah, copy that. Message relayed.
Are we going up this way or which way?
Yeah, let's head up. Blue's heading towards the northern entrance.
until the door's clear.
Okay, you take this.
Yep, sticking around my head. Can't see anything.
Red, blue, this is Alpha Actual. I'm trying to move to your position now. What's the safest route from our position? If you just take the road, you should be fine. It's been cleared of EADs, or IEDs at the moment.
We cleared the south of the buildings. We skipped straight along the south of them.
The south side of the compounds, copy?
Yep.
Do that, we'll move that way.
South is probably clear of enemy fire too.
Command, this is Charlie.
Are we clearing this?
Yeah, let's clear this. Red, we're coming in the northwestern side building now.
On one.
Two.
Got some enemy movement at the objective compound.
Alpha, this is Charlie.
Shots in the back door.
Yep. Chambers, you got Charlie. Raising you on long range.
Alpha, this is Charlie.
Good eyes from up here. Set up a piece of fire.
It's clear. Charlie Alpha said it.
We're in this northern building.
Be advised, we've
Alpha
seen several civilian
spotters
on the compounds around vicinity CP7, CP6. Alternately, looking towards so us in your own location. They have binoculars.
Just had contact from Charlie. I don't know if that was on this channel or another.
Copy.
I've glitched into hearing.
Yeah, it was on this one.
Well, Chambers, do you read?
Friendly's coming in south side.
Did you get the hail from Charlie?
Nah, negative, sorry. Radios are crazy.
Hey fam, I took it for you. Apparently we've got some guys with binoculars looking out to our compounds near CP6 and CP7. Charlie has yet to discern if they're hostile.
Be advised, CPC compound's clear.
Cyrus, return to us.
Copy, I still got to listen to the next compound if you want me to stay though.
Negative, we've got that up here that's
direction.
Sorry for my late response earlier. Roger that on the
yeah, on the roof down the end, bearing 328. Yeah, that's friendlies.
You're welcome, Charlie up.
Alright Alpha, let's continue pushing to the next compound together, and then clear that one out, and then move up to CPA. Once we're at CPA, we need a hold.
Red, get to the southern door. Blue, I'll get you to get to the northern side as well. Just do what we've been doing.
Yeah, Red, Blue, acknowledge.
You're back with us.
Team, I'll get used to Shadow Red to just sort of leapfrog with Red.
Oh no, he came in the back door.
Copy.
I swore at you first, Dewey.
Well, it wasn't my fault this
time. I know.
Fred's moving now.
Timmy, what was the status of Daz? Did he have to get medevaced?
Yep, he lifted. Serious loss of blood. Stay
on the right side.
Yep, confirm that.
I just get you to peek it.
Yep, we'll do. There's some sniper out there I can't see.
Whoa.
That was a friendly chopper
that's
being
command.
Deaded.
That was friendly.
All good. All good. No,
friendly chopper
being destroyed.
Deaded, it was fucked. You were right, keep moving.
Alright, I'll push around this.
Red's got
yeah,
no entrance
okay.
on the southern side of this
I'll
compound.
I'll just stay crouched so if we get fire you guys shoot over my head.
We're still gonna push up.
Hey, friendlies?
On the compound to
north,
the north?
North,
yeah.
North. Yeah, direct north, the building. Now you're not looking north.
Yeah, that one is a friendly. They're
cool.
Friendlies.
This compound's clear.
Red, where on the outside of this compound appears clear? Can you clear the entrance, Jew? Make
fire,
sure we're
keep
safe.
Moving.
For this compound?
Yeah, I'll just check. Wait, let me just check. Do you want us to clear this compound completely, Chambers, or just move on?
Completely clear it, and then move on.
Roger, Blue clearing.
Blue, we're going to leave that compound to you. We're going to push on to the last compound.
Blue, whack.
Yep, no one in here.
Alright, getting some space between you.
Oh, this is the one that was wide open, wasn't it?
Might be.
You're gonna watch the back door.
Yep, roger.
That's what it looks like.
On one. Yes.
Two.
Pretty quiet. AK's out to our north.
There's friendlies on the most northern building, just be careful.
Copy.
Compound appears clear.
Copy that.
Alright, there's a clear path back the way. This.
Charlie's command.
Yeah, eight commands, Charlie.
What's your OC, Red?
Alright, we're pushing up the red.
Charlie, secure yep, on health feature 14, head contact from the north and west and south. Contacts have been cleared.
Some sort of shot coming in.
Once you're finished in that building, move out to the out to my position and help Red with CPA.
Roger, Blue's en route.
Who's the Alpha call sign?
Command Alpha Red, you were shooting just above us. We got a little bit nervous. Disregard. Charlie is set to move at any time, no wounded.
Westernmost compound is clear.
Bravo, you can get your seat rep over.
We haven't cleared of IEDs though.
This is Bravo, send it.
What's your seat rep, Bravo?
We're currently holding compound, monitoring traffic. We got a vehicle coming down the road, it all seems pretty clear.
Yeah.
We engaged some hostiles towards the target area on the roof. There are additional hostiles behind the shop front on Alpha's approach.
Drew, can you just clear just the corner of that intersection of the road? There's some scuffing around there.
Alpha, send seat rep over.
Roger, seat rep is setting up at CPA now.
Alex is already on.
We have one wounded. And one KIA, oh no, that KIA is back, sorry. Once we set up here, we'll let you know and we'll hold the cordon, over.
Do you fish? I'll
copy off, I've got Kira yep. coming in now.
Can I get you to clear on your, that doorway over there, up to that?
Yeah, copy that.
Have you, have you cleared this area for a chopper landing zone? This would be a good we chopper zone.
Our medivac patients coming back in, DAS class coming back in, blue, moving through.
Haven't cleared the compound, haven't cleared, haven't cleared.
Cleared of IEDs.
Shit! Sorry.
Stay close.
Fuck. Sorry.
Where's the EOD?
EOD's clearing the door. Lex, can you start, and Drew, can you start clearing this entire compound
Timmy,
for the choppers to land?
Timmy, just get guns over towards the northwest just in case, mate.
Copy, need a rest.
Right on there.
Copy.
Fuck, that's
going to
take ages to clear this whole
thing. Whoa, HMG northwest.
If you're doing a pattern, you should be alright.
Back and forth and back and forth.
Missed us, you're in a lot of fire.
Have you checked the still western
down.
Wall, or the northern wall?
That's it, Lex.
Perfect.
Well, clear out, like, maybe the road, so you can make sure we can land on the road. So maybe...
Red, you copy.
Yeah, I'll do that.
This is spacing.
Red copies. On me, please.
This is
just
called
get
the clusterfuck.
Western doorway over here.
I was about to say, this is the Grenadier's dream spacing.
Yeah, roger that, falling on you.
Hold.
Moving in.
Just hold on the wall, Cyrus.
I know it's tedious, guys, but just continue watching each other's back. This is where it gets hairy.
Anyone got eyes on that HMG?
Nah, definitely yeah. Northwest though. It's through the trees, I can't see.
I think I might be engaging Bravo.
Charlie might have eyes on it from their position, potentially.
Chambers, you want to run
away? Just do the west side, Dewey. The west half, I'll do the east half.
Yeah, west side's already clear, so...
Alright, move in, Mestov.
And Alpha, our compound has been 90% checked.
EAD, we're holding here for now, waiting for orders, over.
So I'll copy. Alpha. Bravo, is command, over.
Yeah, rest up, Chief. Good idea.
Bravo, send it.
What's your approach like to the target building? You got any deep
range
to move along or anything?
Thing?
Yeah, it goes down pretty fast.
It's like carrying a rocket launcher. Oh,
shit.
Shit.
I'm putting that away.
What was that?
That was Timmy trying to kill people.
Command.
I actually went to scratch my finger and I bumped the trigger. Sorry, Jude, that was right beside your torso.
Nah, it's all good.
Yeah, this is clear for IE for choppers.
Command, Bravo.
Chambers.
Copy that, mate, I'll let him know.
Don't let armor or
command, Bravo.
I've seen it.
Okay, Bravo.
Ah, fuck.
We have a berm running down the side of the road we could use all the way up to pretty close to the
some civvies over in the yellow building, or yellow signposted shop.
Yeah, that's like where the shots on the HMG are coming from, so I'm wondering if there's actually something over there.
Southwest side of the road.
Blue be advised, this is Clark, coming out from the northeast.
Start moving down and
copy that, Clark, eyes on you.
Compound, yep.
Is the north wall clear?
Just by the
turn, north wall's clear, move in, I got you covered.
Charlie, this command, over.
Got movement, northwest.
Command, Charlie.
In the trees.
You're good to start moving north to CP76 and clear. Now copy, over.
Sorry about that, that's not a good way to start the night.
Yeah, shit happens.
Prove the IDs work, though.
Yeah, on civilians.
Well, that's how they work.
Wait one, B read to move into CP2, over.
Oh, trust me, in the EAD training, we definitely...
I'll just wait for Bravo to get closer before you move.
We got orders from command to wait for their mark to move, but we'll be pushing towards CP2, so if you have a look on your map, that's the one direct northwest of our position here. Try and use dead ground as much as possible. I know there's a bit to the north of us, and we could probably do the run across to the west as well, but just be ready to move when I give the go.
There's a shooter in this most northwestern building. I can't see him, but he's there.
Is he on the roof?
There's someone up there.
We're under attack from the southwest.
Should be out the front.
Eyes on.
So I'll copy Bravo. Hold position if you...
Blue shirt.
Copy.
We're going to be pushing out to our north first.
Another
or...
civilian in the arch.
Yeah, just copy. Walked out the arch.
I'll be planting bombs on us, the fuckers.
Alpha, you're copying my last, over.
Alright, this is Alpha 10 again.
You're good to move on that CP2.
Roger that, moving out now.
Alright, Alpha, we've got the go-ahead to start moving. Let's get both our teams over there. Just cover the EOD as he moves up front and get onto the walls if you can, and we'll start breaching into CP2, guys.
Are we just going to go down this road?
Copy. Do you want Red to... pull in reserve of blue or just take our own route?
Blue team, head north into the dead ground and then push across to CP2. Red, push straight west. Use your EOD as well. We'll come with you.
Good copy.
Ben, this is Bravo.
Let's move in.
Okay, Bravo.
We're getting pinned by a single shooter somewhere.
That sounds fucking nasty.
Yeah, goes into the dead ground.
Have we got any avenues of flank or anything you can push the team around?
Negative, we're basically caught behind the berm. Everyone, move over to the berm as soon as you can.
That was on long range.
Keep pushing up, we need to watch out for this compound that's shooting down to Bravo.
Zalpha, we're on the move to CP2, over.
Where do you reckon
Chambers, this HMG and LMG that's picking off Bravo is directly coming from the compound.
Lex, start moving to our north and just...
You can grenade it if you're close, if not, wait till we breach.
Where do you want
copy,
to go?
Remember to follow my path.
Up this way a bit.
Watch your comms, one odd, you're talking over top of Blue. Copy, sorry.
Oh, hold. Contact's dead ahead. See that guy in the yellow civilian? That doorway just behind him? There's, see that yellow civilian there?
Red's got an entrance on the,
that doorway behind
side.
Him has a sniper.
Oh yeah, I see the rifle. Chuck a grenade launcher or something in there.
Ah, too far.
Kill the civilian, right?
Oh, fuck him.
Bravo, this is Vandal. Advise, we have an AH-6 Little Bird with guns on station. Do you have a rough area where that target's going to be coming from, Robert?
Okay, Drew, let's keep moving.
Yeah, in the target compound, but it's full of civilians, so...
This is a really bad position.
Civilian coming at us from
solid
the west.
Copy, yeah.
Blue team, we'll have to set ourselves in.
Come on, Charlie.
Blue team, we're on CP2 now. You guys are good to move across if you can.
CP7 about
yeah, Roger, we're sort of pushing a little bit more north than intended. We're heading towards the yellow sign shop that we talked about before.
Shit, you need to be careful because you will be in the firing range of Bravo there, so possibly can I get you guys to switch back if that's not a...
Yeah, no, we can move back,
I'll be that. I'd probably rather you guys move back and then switch out where we came in through.
Come back a bit.
Another entrance.
Charlie, this is Vandal coming over.
Are we just gonna go across here?
Charlie, Vandal
we can sort
coming
of.
Over.
Can we just go direct west onto that wall?
Yeah, sure.
Charlie, this is Vandal. Nothing heard out.
Yeah, sorry about Charlie, that, Blue. Just keep swinging around and come in, and I'll get used to hold in between CP4 and CP2.
Get across this road.
Into the building. Road.
Blue's engaging.
Down.
Command, this is Bravo.
Two fishies down.
Okay, Bravo.
Most of my squad's wiped by single shooter, I think. Yeah.
Fall back into the compound.
Blue's
Bravo,
taking casualties.
Get a helicopter come in and relay over.
Red have one contact with their compound.
Encountering
copy resistance trying to breach the compound.
Copy, Blue, you're taking casualties. Are you
two
safe?
Casualties,
or
I'm injured. Daz, get prepared to step
Bravo.
Back.
Understood.
Half my team's wounded and lying unconscious.
You're still taking shots, I can't see the shooter.
Neither, I'm trying to get clear.
Copy, keep your head down for now if you can.
The roof north is in. Red.
I'm still up, I'm just putting a tourniquet on my leg.
Copy that,
you want me to use the GP?
Yeah, go bananas, go nuts.
Cyrus is here. He's falling in and out of consciousness now. Tim, can I get you to my position?
Hey team, what's your suit wrap? You guys okay?
We've got two men casual that we can't get to. We're pinned down. We're trying to counter grenade fire at the moment, taking shots still. I've taken an injury and Das is defending me whilst I'm medic.
Oh, copy that.
Bravo, PJ is on its way to your position, over.
Where's the contact coming from, Blue?
Northwestern direction, unclear exactly.
Roger that. Is it at all possible to get wounded back into dead ground at east?
Command, copy that.
Trying. We've got two men down and I'm injured. I'm bandaging myself. As soon as I'm back up, I'll be able to grab them.
Roger.
Shooters on
Chambers
the other side
look
of the
like CP2 has been cleared of hostiles.
Just nail it.
We're just clearing for IEDs now.
Copy that. Leave the EOD clear that. I want you guys to fall back out of CP2, get on the southeastern corner of this compound on the outside, and I want you just to cover Blue as they're getting hit from the north side of town.
Sorry, say again.
I want you guys to fall back out of this compound, except for your EOD guy, and head back up this wall where you came in. You get to the eastern corner, southeastern corner of this compound on the outside. Yep, and just cover Blue because they're in trouble.
Copy. Parakai and Cyrus on me.
Marking our wounded with purple smoke.
Roger that. Trying to bring Red over to give you guys a bit of support there.
Parakai on me. Just roger that 1 second, just gonna get the medic check me real quick. Copy.
One man's KIA.
Copy that, Messer.
Says clear of IEDs.
Two men KIA.
Copy that, fall back into dead ground and grab your guys. Take them to, take them to the dead ground until I can move you across.
Roger, we're in a good position now. Just holding our location. We can't get to the wounded. They're dead.
Roger that, I'll let them know.
Command Alpha.
Can we drag them?
Contact Alpha.
My blue team suffered two KIA in that building. Just across the road from the west of their position there. They're both dead, so I've fallen them back now.
Which building?
Roger that. Well, PJ was on his way.
Yellow doors?
You guys had
casualties alive?
I'll copy that.
Those two are casualties of KIA. We've got contacts at the... See the yellow-doored building? The one
solid
next to the right of
that.
I need a PJ on me, though, if we've got a PJ here.
Yeah, we have. Phil, can you get onto Nestor?
I'm just going to stand still and look towards the north.
Perfect.
I just need some saline, I think, because I got heartbeat, slow heartbeat.
Charlie, copy.
And a surgical kit.
Go ahead, come on.
That's alright, the surgical kit was first. Bit in the leg.
Sorry, since you said just
regroup
on
breach,
us.
That's we'll a city in the yellow door building.
No casualties.
The one
no
to the right.
Right, when you get out there, you're relatively in the open. Just be cautious to make sure you got eyes back to the southwest as well, so at least one person watching your rear.
Yeah, copy.
That building.
Oh, okay. That's not yellow doors.
No, I said the one to the right of the yellow doored building.
Oh, okay. No worries. Who got the casualty? Who shot him?
We don't know where the sniper that got those two guys are, because there's two of them there.
If I had to guess, I'd say it was on the left side of the building where we can't see.
Heart rate beating's gone, but I'm still getting flashes of vision.
Is that pain?
Give that a few minutes. That might settle.
Not pain one, though, no.
I just gave you epi twice.
Man, this is Alpha.
Heart rate's come back
up. We have
up. It was
one wounded in our team. We can hold off for PJ till a little bit later.
That's fine.
Our copy.
Should settle.
Alpha, PJ's on Mestos location.
Mestos,
they came
copy,
in.
Alpha. That compound secure, I take it over.
Right, Mass, give us a yell if you need anything later.
Yeah, no worries, still got that.
Yeah, A-firm, CT2 has been secured, over.
Yeah, that should settle after the morph, after the epi and the morph wear off.
You got some explosives
Mass,
in there, do you want
to
try and
yeah.
set it up, be ready to make entry into the main.
We haven't cleared this from IDs past
I'm
them.
Pushing back to suit's position.
Yeah, good
yeah,
idea,
yeah,
command, we'll do.
Someone the fire then.
Just don't blow it yet, I'm going to get Bravo ready to back you up.
We've got contacts out to our west on the roof.
Roger that, give us a couple of mics, we'll get this set up.
Bravo, be advised.
Team, red
contact.
Team,
I need you guys to fall back together.
On your back.
Back into this compound CP2 as soon as you can.
Field
copy,
knowledge,
red will cover blue as they
move. We can't walk to you safely, we have no EOD.
Okay, nobody on the back.
Come
of the
on, Charlie.
No one on the front, but there's one still.
I can clear a path to blue.
My flight team underestimated.
Alpha, red be advised. Contact that was engaged
yeah,
from their route has
so,
been taken out.
We have severe casualties with need of PJ.
Good copy, Roger. Blue, I'm
very
sending
good.
My EOD to you.
Coming to help. There'll be IEDs, remember?
Red team, blue team, I really need you guys to get back in this compound.
Yeah, copy.
We're waiting for EOD.
Blue has been cleared.
We're coming back now.
Come in, this is Bravo.
Let's go.
We've got the blue QRF on our position now. I'll be that, guys. Double time it, but still be careful in the CP2.
Come in, this is Bravo.
Go ahead, Bravo.
Are we ready to push down that gully again? I think we can do it this time.
You sure?
Sorry about that, guys.
We can make
it
over this side. I can bring you into here.
No, we don't. I don't.
I think we're good. I think I should have
okay, who's got explosives in rack?
Got frozen,
blue,
so I can
go.
All right, proceed with that then. I'll
no,
pull the ticket
no, you go
here.
With red.
Okay.
You guys need to move in as well, don't you?
Cover that.
No, we're regrouping. We've just had casual. Can move out and rejoin red. You've got this covered.
Chambers Blue's in regrouped in location. Do you want us to move into your location or just hold where we
A-firm.
Are?
A-firm. No, A-firm Blue, I want you inside this compound.
Roger that, en route now.
Jiffish can...
Red from man's just waiting on our go.
Blue, could I borrow your EOD for a second?
Coming in.
Can you give me some morphine real quick, man? I've got pain in my head.
Stop.
So
you got a. Got it since. Have you got an explosive? Someone with explosives in your team?
Yeah, Jew's got explosives.
Roger, can you guys set up a compound
mess
from this wall?
Can I borrow your EOD?
The north wall.
North wall, you want it?
That main compound from here.
Roger. Yeah, you can. Give me 1 second. I just need to use him to set an explosive over at your location.
Yeah, that's all it's going to borrow him for.
Just let me do a quick reader.
Jew, can you,
Command, help us.
Blow all the war teams now. And check out the medic real quick. Over. Yeah, good copy.
Copy. Yep, get off. Him in. Just let me monitor your hat right there.
Let me know when you guys have got a set.
Yeah, copy.
Jew, you all sorted, mate?
Issue.
My EOD's gone AFK a sec for some reason.
Hold on.
Bro, just keep an eye on your hat.
Come on, Charlie.
Just
Timmy, can you take a look at me? I'm getting a massive flash since I got shot. I've been bandaged and surgical kitted and such, but I'm still getting a red flash continuously.
What is it?
Giving myself a
copy, Charlie. Did you get into that compound, over?
Okay.
Affirmative. I have one flight team securing the immediate command compound.
Bravo.
Don't know what the answer is.
We have
yeah,
a sniper
in the charge now.
We
got no injuries.
Yeah, I know, but they've packed me already.
Does any squads have eyes on that can take it out? This is Alpha. I have eyes on him.
Yeah, I'm not sure how
gun. We'll take him out as he pops his head up.
It's not blood pressure or anything, or I don't know if it's saline.
Copy that. Well, we're gonna hold until you.
I'll give you saline.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
There's a fucking. There's a sniper
bro,
I think,
hold
in that
he's
fucking
in.
Tower.
Make sure
the first floor somewhere. I've seen his sniper. Just
sorry.
Keep an eye up there, man. See him popping.
James, do you want me to
throw
a grenade
in
it?
Sam.
Oh, I don't know. Did you get it? You get him?
No.
I don't know, I shot him through the wall.
Alright, keep it.
Let me know how you go, myself.
Yeah, we'll do it.
Yeah, I'll do that.
How are we going with that explosive on the wall?
Stick a GL in yeah, there. I've got it set. You want me to blow it up?
Hey, you're good to go, bro.
Careful.
Wait, one
more.
I'll let you know, bro. Just loosen up.
Is
man,
he in the hole?
Explosives are set. You want us to breach?
Wait, Alpha, wait.
I'll be that waiting out.
Just hold on those explosives for a bit, boys.
Hold on the GLs, guys.
Hold the GL. That was good effect, though. That was right on.
Watching your west ass.
Make sure and cover from the northern wall. We're going to be deading that soon.
I got that tower if he peeks out.
Yeah, Roger. Do you want to take my position inside here? Say being out there, and if he pops his head out, you can shoot him from here.
I just don't want to be too close to that GP.
Ooh,
or that
nice.
Oh yeah, got it.
He's got to be down. I'll let Bravo know he's probably been taken care of.
Oh, but this is Alpha. Bravo, Alpha, do you copy?
Was that tower occupied?
Yeah, it had a enemy sniper in there, I think. We may have taken care of him, but just keep your eyes on it.
Where's Mess?
Yo.
Once we get the wall, do you guys want to just push out to the north and we'll push west?
Bravo, this is
yeah,
Alpha,
sure.
Do you copy?
Bravo, we know copy. What's there, there's a hostile.
That tower's been hit with GP and we believe we may have that target sniper down, over. Copy that, thanks. I think he may have been responsible for wiping my squad. Roger that, Alpha out.
Friendly's coming in.
What's
going on
in here?
We've got the wall set, we're just waiting for the go, we don't want to stand anyone over there.
Yeah, I'm just
I couldn't see anything wrong with them, but you might just
Bravo, he hasn't
seen still having issues. There was a sniper in the tower, we just took him out.
No idea. What's bringing
it up? Same issue still. I don't know what it is. I've been surgical kitted. I've been morphined. I've been salined. I've been epied. I can't explain it.
Differently, but
blood pressure's fine.
The Dothraki.
Watch out when you go through.
Really
bloody,
it's
still flashing, is it?
Yeah, just red flash, like it comes and goes.
It's been a couple of minutes.
Yeah, it's been about 5 now.
Yeah, we'll wait a little bit longer for those drugs to wear off. It's probably those drugs.
Yeah, no worries, all good.
Oh yeah, I get what you mean.
I think one of the birds just went down.
Command, this is Bravo.
Say that again.
One of the birds just went down.
Wait, one Charlie.
Left leg,
Bravo, if you can push towards the front gate, I'm going to get Alpha to breach through the
side. Possible eyes on our target. He may be wearing a different shirt, I can't tell.
Get into the front and come left as well, and just circle around and watch the friendly fire.
Copy all. We're going to be delayed for a bit though. We're just going to take this first building and wait for my blue team to push up.
Yep, so copy. Let us know when you're ready.
Should be good one-eyed, unless you've got any other issues.
What's the range of these explosives?
Friendly here, X-ray, Fears crashed just outside of CP7. We are just checking on the pilot status now.
Yep.
So I've got
you put the explosives down. Guy, you're all
right. G-fishing.
Yep. Otherwise you look good.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Roger, I'm blue. Okay, can you just check what the explosive range is on that? Because...
Well, as long as everyone just lays down, they'll be fine. It's not that big.
Roger.
Alpha, yeah, in a sec, we're going to get told to lie down for the fire in the hole.
Bravo.
When we do hit the gate.
Okay. Set my guys up.
Go copy.
So I need everyone out in the open.
Come on, Charlie.
Just behind the building and then move in.
Pilot died on impact.
So copy.
Hey Phil, you might want to move. There's explosives down there.
Alpha, we will be, when we breach this wall, I'll get everyone behind the buildings until the explosion happens. Once that wall's down, we're going to push in and we're going to push left.
Early
both teams need to push left. Bravo will be breaching in from the northeastern front door, and they're going to be pushing left as well. So we'll get both teams are going to be circling.
Copy.
Charlie, you've got CP7 and CP6 cleared, yeah?
Just remember to watch that CP3 door, guys, when you start moving left.
Charlie, you copy?
This is a massive bunch up here, maybe we shouldn't have come across.
We can relocate, so it's within this compound, we can relocate.
I'll just get command team.
Remember not to shoot the target. Check your targets.
Charlie's command.
Go ahead, command, Charlie.
Do you have CP7 and 6 cleared, over?
Just remember, guys,
progress
that we're
guys, when we get in here, is being switched.
We need to make sure that we move slow, stick together, stick with your buddies, clear the buildings together, and continue moving all the way around until we find a breach to the target area. Check the buildings. If you spot the target, he puts his hands up and surrenders. Let us know. Secure him and we'll sort it out.
Get
it. Timmy, you're CFA, aren't you?
Yep.
What the fuck?
He got close. Picked it up.
Charlie gets no idea.
Coming handy last week, so Peaky or no, that's right, Bluggy Day.
Yeah,
really
Bluggy died twice now.
Hey.
Bluggy's died twice. Twice now.
Oh shit.
Both for really stupid reasons that aren't his fault.
Doing good, Alpha. Just keep waiting out. We'll be moving in a minute once Bravo gets in position.
Blue work.
What was it?
Are you guys all from Bravo?
Nah, we're from two of us from Charlie.
So, someone
right.
To get some
chairs. Charlie, guys, you're good to push across to the southwest.
Man, this is Alpha West Set, ready to go.
And I'm going to roof to the southwest.
Alright, let's go, Andy.
Bravo, we're going to start moving in now here, okay?
Command, copy that. Bravo's going to do the same.
Alpha, we're going to start moving in. Dewey, set it off, everyone get cover.
Are in the hull.
Yep.
See that? Remember to put the pin in?
Come on, Jimmy.
Where's the kaboom?
Got a running
someone
guy.
Go kick it.
That's on northeast. On the way, probably chasing someone.
Are you detonating that already?
I put red out there.
No, they haven't told me to yet.
Yeah, they did, didn't they?
Yeah, they did.
Well, not on radio, I didn't hear it.
Do you want it detonated?
Yeah, yes. Man, get it. Set it off.
There you go.
Alright, teams, move in. Start moving left, both teams. Clear your buildings, take your time, guys.
Alpha's breached, we're moving in and moving left.
I've got my MG just set up on that two-story. Oh, wait, no, here he is.
I can set that.
Disregard.
Make EOD's in as well, guys. Be careful.
I'm here to fuck bitches and chew bubblegum.
Do you want me to go first?
Yo, sounds good plan, I'll cover.
I'm just gonna end so well.
Keep heading left, guys. Focal keep heading left.
Left. In the
left.
Yep, we're going clockwise around this joint, guys. Clockwise.
Charlie, yeah. Bravo acknowledges.
Do we want to clear the buildings?
Yeah, but not the ones in front of us. Just the ones that we come up against here.
Like this one here?
Yep.
I'll cover this corner.
Do you come onto this north side here?
Watch out, we're taking contact up there.
Clear up to the truckie.
Copy. Take your time, guys. There's no rush. Take your time.
Building, let's go.
This is Alpha. We've got a black truck parked here on the western, sorry, on the door between CP3 and Target 1.
Blue, can I get you to clear that building?
Building clear.
Red's moving past at the moment. We don't have our EOD.
Cautious of that black truck, guys.
Yeah, this area's clear by ID as well.
Scanning the truck.
Yeah, so I copy Alpha.
Is that clear in there, Das?
Yeah, this building's clear.
I'll do that. If you want, move up on the wall, to the north there. Just hold.
Truck's clear.
Chambers, there's a red car that was Pixie Dust was last seen in behind us to the east.
Command Alpha, you want us to continue going clockwise through Target 1?
Any civvies in this compound, just wrap them up, we'll take them back.
Another truck up here.
Do that. Come on, Charlie.
There's any civvies in this compound, guys, wrap them up. Nah, hold them hostage.
There's a civvy in the building near you, Chambers.
Rubber.
Copy. Get him.
Say again, Bravo. Alright, correction, Charlie.
Let's move up, guys. Where's Jew?
Charlie is
can I get the CFA to my location?
Drew, can you get back to our location?
Red.
Setting up to proceed to CP5.
So I'll copy. You got.
Should we move or stand or what?
We've got to wait. Drew, we need you back on our position, man.
Say again.
HMG's in this compound.
I'll be there, guys. Take care of it.
Dewey, you need to get on our position, man.
Here, on my position.
Oh fuck, I'm on the wrong radio channel, that's why.
Sorry, my radio wasn't on.
Over the front.
All good.
Front, Dewey, front.
Push us up, Dew.
On the front.
Just swapping it takes time. It's not fast.
Man, sorry, this is Alpha. Are we to continue moving around? Seems like Bravo are coming towards us.
Take him prisoner if you can, serious.
Yeah, Bravo, can you come back the other way and try and get in that main
watch
door?
Watch out this door to your left, here.
Captured.
Yeah,
can we get the CFA on Red's position? We have one injured.
We're supposed to
left on the way.
Is there a civilian?
Yeah.
Have you got binders on you?
Brother.
Yeah.
Go lock them up, make sure
everything else shuts from this area.
We're slowly pushing around this perimeter. I've just had another two KIA, and I do need a guardian on one of my guys.
I'll clear a path.
Copy that, Bravo. I want you to go left when you come in that front door.
Just leave him in there, miss.
We got Finley's
coming
up.
Yeah, just leave him in there.
Sure.
Chambers, we've secured one civilian.
You guys are clear to go.
Good copy. Leave them there. We'll sort it out on our way through. You guys continue clearing.
Contact in that building right now.
Be careful. You've got progress through the corner.
These fucking civilians, man.
No, the guy behind him is not a civilian.
Yeah, no. I know, but they're just getting in the way.
Clip.
My story,
Glegg. Oh, we'll just hold position. Don't move on, Bravo. Yeah, just hold there. Right. Watch all sectors. Watch all hallways.
Do you want to check this truck, Dewey?
Yep. Just on
gotcha.
Yeah, clear, secure the truck, will you, Dewey?
Pushing left.
Just walk around.
Left clear.
Man, is that one?
Clear.
I'll set up on the second floor. Moving up. We're set up.
Clearing the balcony.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yep.
We have three hostages taken. One in the first building, one in the second, one in the third.
Balcony up here, clear.
Yeah, copy that. So if you can group them up somewhere and just keep them secure, I'll get them out.
Yeah, no, there's no cover.
Solid copy. We're holding here. We'll let Bravo and yourselves move into target one.
I'll block the doorway.
Moving up.
Bring him back with us, by the way. Bring him back with us, Gluggy.
Yep.
Let's relocate and check, put them all together.
Yeah, we've got someone down over there.
Check him in this building.
Where do you want him? In this
yeah,
one with the other one?
This little building here.
VIP or whatever is there anyway.
No, I was just thinking if we could blast through the last one.
Maybe the other person like
this is where you need breaching ladders.
Yeah. I'm going up.
Jump on your shoulder real quick.
Hey, Jude. Oh, Daz, come with me, man. Let's go up on the roof here.
Put him with the other one. So where'd they go?
Alright, what's the plan?
How many prisoners did we get? Three or just two?
Four, I think.
Copy that. Is the other one in the two-story, are they?
No, they've moved down. I'm just going up onto the roof here. They might be able to see this HMG.
It seems like the prisoners have learned the ability to teleport.
He's back over here.
Copy that. Here, don't put them too close.
Sounds as though pushing around that way is going to get us killed.
Yeah, it does. Let's leave Bravo doing that. It sounds like going anywhere near that HMG is going to get us. Remember that castle or cornhole with those two HMGs?
Let's see if I can.
Chambers, I'm on the roof looking down into that next compound.
Red,
no
Lex.
Vision of the HMG. It must be on the ground floor looking at the main entrance.
Alfred, any prisoners just want to bring around to the breach area there? We've got a little collection area happening.
Ah, copy that. We had them all lined up on the wall.
Copy that. We had them all lined up on the wall nicely for you, Command. Yeah, any call signs if wounded, you need to move your wounded to the LZ. How's it your RF?
Alright Alpha, don't advance anymore, just hold there in the positions you've got and make sure you've got good cover. We'll get our orders in a minute. I'm gonna get me and Timmy are gonna escort the prisoners over to command's positions. Hold out. Matter of fact, can I get Blue team to push to this CP3 doorway and hold around this area, please.
Blue acknowledge.
What do you want, Red? If anyone has comms with Charlie, you can let them know that I've got a decent line of fire on their current target if they need assist.
Chambers, you can let Bravo or whoever's breaching know that it's on the southern side of the minaret is where the sniper is. I can hear his shots really clearly.
Go ahead, Charlie. I have one wounded who's going to require PJ assistance.
Bravo, got another wounded. I've got
him over to QRF LZ now.
I've got a prisoner up here.
Say again, Charlie, say again. I just comms meltdown.
Charlie has one wounded, requires PJ assistance, organising fallback, his fallback to QRF LZ.
So I copy.
Chambers. Yeah. I think that one back there needs to have an exit.
Red has retrieved another prisoner, bringing him to you now.
Yeah, Charlie.
It's another civilian here, I don't have cable ties.
Whereabouts, Lex?
Fine, Charlie, was that at me?
Northeast corner.
Yeah, Charlie, pull back to the LZ, get your wounded loaded.
Oh,
I think Barakai's got it. He's running, at least should we fire? Yeah, he's fucking bolting for the hills.
Is he the primary target?
Negative. Well, he didn't look like him.
Do you want us to chase? Can I get you guys to take up CP3, please? Red team, fall out to rear of target one. It's on my position.
Let's secure this area, Jew.
Yeah, I've around here the truck and everything is clear.
Roger.
Just behind a little bit.
CP3 secure chambers. We have a covered truck here we could load prisoners into if we needed to evac that way.
Yeah, good copy. I'll just get red and blue to set up on this western side of the compound. Over.
Roger.
Blue team, you guys stay where you are. Red, just on my position, set up.
What's your position, James? Western side of the compound.
Western side on the doorway between CP3.
Let's get the tape. Oh, you.
How do you grab them?
You need cable ties.
Yeah, I got cable ties on me, but he just won't bloody stand still.
You can shoot him in the... No, don't.
Command Alpha, all prisoners brought to your location now. I've got my guys set up on the western side of the base. Over.
Yeah, copy that, Alpha. Just keep it covered. We're having a bit of shenanigans over here.
Copy that.
Where do you want him?
Just put him somewhere. Doesn't matter, really.
Oh, okay.
He stands where he wants.
That sounds inviting.
That's all right there.
Blue, you got a civvy just to your south running around, if you want to detain him.
We've detained a dozen of them. They keep on running around and then running in. This one's an external one that's coming to try and find IEDs for us.
Yeah, just be wary of him. Just don't worry about him for now, guys.
Ooh, I can see command.
Plus he has a pink shirt on. He's either HVT or extremely flamboyant.
Bit of both.
What are they shooting at?
Just took some fire at this location. Everyone okay?
Yeah. It's coming from the south.
Yeah, it's command. I'm gonna get onto it.
Or Charlie, I don't know.
Whoever's down there.
Chambers, we just took some fire from the south, which is where Charlie's position is. I'm not sure if they're just engaging on anyone that stands up.
They'll ask.
Charlie, this is Alpha. Do you copy? Charlie, this is Alpha. Do you copy?
Everyone all good? No one took a hit there?
No. Alpha, this is Charlie. Copy, Charlie. Just checking. Were you guys shooting any enemies towards the north of your location?
Yeah, there was shots that way, Alpha.
Northwest. Copy.
Ah, correction. Sorry, I thought you were talking to us. It's Charlie.
Sorry, Charlie. Say again. Affirm, Charlie. We've engaged an enemy contact to the northwest. Good copy. Thanks for that.
Hey guys, Charlie was engaging towards us. There was a enemy contact on the other side of the wall to our west, guys. So.
Blue acknowledge. I think some of their guys didn't realise that that means on the wall, not the three guys wearing cams on the roof.
Charlie's clear.
I mean, did you guys get shot or are you alright?
Yeah, we're all good, but they hit the building next to us as we were standing here against the wall.
Probably back at CP4 or something like that.
Charlie, acknowledge. We'll move to CP4 and set up defences. Man, Alpha, sounds like the target one is still not clear, hearing shots in there.
Yeah, we're inside the target one now, clearing.
Copy that.
So everyone knows Bravo and Command Team are clearing target one now, guys, so just hold up.
Copy.
I move red team into CP3 also. I'll just get you guys to hold on the corner of this compound, but in CP3, so on the southern corner of this compound outside.
Ah, oh, shit, Gluggy DC'd.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, this wall's clear. Friendly's on the opposite compound.
Guys, just be careful. We got Charlie moving to our southeast at the moment there on the CP2 wall. Sounds like we still may have sporadic contacts between CP5 and CP6, so just be cautious.
Possibly contacts to our south inside
sounds
this next
like
compound.
Yeah, it sounds like it's in CP4. Charlie's on the other side of the wall.
Nah, Charlie's on the east side of us at the moment. CP4 is... Oh yeah, they are too. Sorry. Scratch that. Yeah, Charlie Blue's in there. So he's shooting.
Chambers, Gluggy just had a disconnect. He'll probably reconnect and do a crash recovery on your location.
Come on, Charlie.
Can we get that doorway on the southwest wall? Manned, just watching Watching south and west. Charlie's about to move through it, I think.
Yeah, Charlie's on it.
Come on, Charlie.
Okay, Charlie.
Still requesting PJ assistance at CP4, the one that got off the chopper ran off.
Say again, Charlie, was it assistance?
Require guardian, PJ. I have multiple wounded that need attention.
Correction, northeast.
Ah, copy that. Phil, can you get to Charlie? Bravo, Bravo, I've got contacts at the front of the base. I can hear a vehicle and stuff. Can you get your guys to cover the front, the east side?
Could be a possible enemy vehicle on the north, northeast. Hear it now. Command's yelled out that it's possibly enemy. Just hold your positions, guys.
Copy.
Man, this is Alpha. You copy?
Yeah, go ahead, Alpha.
Would you be interested in swinging my team out and around to CPA for cover from that direction?
Shots to the northwest, guys. Anyone see him?
Yeah, there's a contact due north on the road. Was standing a second ago down front. There he is again.
To the front.
Chambers blue.
Yeah.
Blue, center.
Possible movement contacts northwest. Seeing movement on the road to the north northwest.
A firm. Just had confirmation. We're getting pushed in from the north. Red and blue, I want you guys to start falling out and set up in CP5 and around CP5. We need to cover the north side of this compound.
Good copy. Blue, can you cover us while we move and then we'll set up in the compound?
Let's get off this roof.
I saw Charlie assaulting CP5 earlier, but they didn't go inside, so it's probably not cleared yet.
So we're going to get you guys to move across. We've got contacts to the northeast of our position, so get out there, get on the walls, and then try and find a way into CP5 or use the walls on the outside of it to cover across to the north.
Yeah, good copy. Paracat.
Alpha's moving around the north to flank him.
Red's exited the compound, we're moving now.
This is Alpha, we're on the move.
Jude, did you make it off the roof? Yeah, you did. Cool.
Hey, just be advised, compound 5 won't be able to see that road very well.
It's probably a good idea. Do you still need that PJ over?
Yeah, copy that. I'm just trying to find a good angle to the north.
Come on, Charlie, was that at me?
Yeah, do you still need that PJ?
That roof actually has really good views.
I think at the moment, so we'll go there when we can.
That roof has really good views, by the way, Chambers.
We want to push. All right, I'll have a look in a minute, Mesa. Move your team out.
On you.
Cool, so I just had to figure out where we're going.
Alpha, this is Charlie.
Charlie, Alpha, send it.
I should be at Goblin Fires, but I've actually got a fire team in a building just outside of your
crushing
current position. CP4 had no eyes in defences, so just defending outwards.
Yeah, copy that. Just so you know, we're moving my teams to CP5 and out front of target 1. How copy?
Okay,
Charlie,
where
copy.
Are
we created a breach
just
earlier and called back.
Blue team, move to the
so
rock walls north. You'll see them north-northeast your position.
Confirm north-northeast.
Confirm north, sorry, blue team, I meant.
Yeah, blue north, northeast. So,
yep, north, northeast. There's a rock formation just parallel with target one compound.
Yep, roger, moving there now. We'll just go with the EOD.
Yeah, copy that.
Can you guys provide cover fire whilst we get out there and if we get engaged?
Yeah, yeah, man, no good. You're good to go. Got my boys watching you back.
We've got elements of Charlie providing overwatch for us whilst we move out here, Chambers.
Copy that.
A brick wall looks like it's on the high ground, so we'll be able to see in the dev light.
Yeah, exactly. Good idea.
Red team, this is Alpha. Are you guys okay now? I've seen an explosion in there.
Nick, we haven't had an explosion go off, but Charlie, we do have contacts with inside the compound with over now.
Too hot. Clear the wall, along the wall, and then clear back,
hold
guys.
That position, anything that moves out to the north, fucking flatten it.
Luak.
Man, this is Alpha, we have your north side covered at the moment, now copy.
Yeah, so copy, Alpha. Just be advised that LZs are really hot right now, so we've got dudes around us.
Copy.
Chambers Blue, we've got great eyes up until the cornfield or wheat fields or whatever the hell they are, and then beyond that we're screwed.
Roger that. Just good cover there, so just hold there and keep north as covered as you can.
Roger. Sorry, Daz, say that again.
I was just saying there's a building with balconies to our right that has
red
views
team,
out to that direction.
Red team, this is Alpha Actual.
Yeah,
just get you guys to
we'll
watch out west and northwest. How copy?
Good copy. We're clearing the final building now. We'll set up after that.
Roger that.
Come on, Charlie.
Good, Charlie.
Did you call a contact report to the southeast or southwest?
I didn't report any contact, over.
Okay, copy.
CP5 has been cleared. CP5's clear now, we're taking up positions.
Copy that, CP5 cleared. Hold up there and watch our north and west, please, Red.
Contacts, northwest. Yeah, sounded coming from the northwest. Correction, south, large squad. We've got a large squad out to our south.
Copy that. Red team, you are to engage. Blue team, hold position.
Blue acknowledge.
They're moving east towards Charlie.
This is Alpha. We got definite enemy contact south, moving towards Charlie's position. How copy? Charlie, this is Alpha.
We've got one wound injured.
Charlie, this is Alpha. Go ahead, Alpha. Enemy movement to your south. My red squad have spotted it. Just be cautious. They're moving towards CP7 now from the south.
Charlie, acknowledge. So external to compounds moving in from the south.
Affirm.
Copy.
Yeah, Charlie, fall back to CP4. How copy?
Charlie,
Lex,
you're right.
Command, Charlie,
in the field.
Scanning, do you have a bearing, roughly?
Do copy my last. Fall back to CP4,
north, it's
over.
Like 10 degrees.
Yeah. Charlie, copy. Falling back to CP4.
I can't see him unless I'm on top of that wall, but he's out there.
Yeah, I'm scanning for him now.
Command, this is Alpha, do you copy?
These bushes in front of us are going to block him until he gets close.
I'm just going to move and see if...
Yep, yep.
Command, this is Alpha, do you copy?
Guardian.
Scene bearing 020 from my position.
Scanning. If he's in engagement range, feel free to take the shot.
Copy, I just have to be on top of this freaking wall to see over the bushes.
Chambers blue. Potential contacts moving north, northeast. Unknown numbers moving through their fields. Can't see exactly.
Good copy. If your position is no good for engagement, you can reset up. I just don't want you to go past that building to your north any further than that. But you guys can set up to engage them if you want.
Yeah, acknowledged. Our cover's okay. It's just visual into the field is always going to be shit.
Good copy. If you want, line them up. Just keep them suppressed. It's your call, Blue.
Blueak.
Man, this is Alpha.
You want to put a GP? Want me to put a GP kind of where he was?
Yeah, feel free to.
All right, Alpha.
All right, watch where this goes.
Scratch that. Never mind.
Basically, right over there.
Yep, eyes on. Down, got one.
Come in, this is Bravo.
I think Bravo's picked it.
They're in that field to our north.
Red team, sit rep, you guys okay up there?
Yeah,
confirm, red's all up. One of us got injured, but he's been patched up.
Go ahead, bro.
Copy that, blue team, sit rep, you guys okay over there?
Blue, we're down under contact, spread of contact through the field.
No change, just maintain, we're just loading
the CW. No cattle, we're still waiting one QRF.
Copy, just continue to maintain, over.
Contact north at that white smoke.
My NG needs morphine and such. Can I send him down to the CFA?
Yep, go, go.
A-firm CFA is on my position.
Okay, copy.
I'm shooting over your head, don't stand up.
Did you want me to lead him? Nick, hold on. Arguing against me, he wants to stay there. I'm gonna leave
Chambers
him there,
blue,
he's dead,
multiple
right.
Contacts.
Sparks it.
Coming to your location. Check yourself, you looks like your left arm, bandage yourself.
He's still out there.
Come on, Charlie.
About 150 meters out.
Yeah, there's multiple, we've pinged him in the fields. Are you traveling?
I'm good.
Hey, Gluggy, calling Mestoff. Where's your position? Over.
Gluggy, we are just north of the target compound at the old ruins.
Copy that, gotcha.
Be cautious, there's contacts on engaging us at this time, so approach with caution.
Copy.
Come on, Charlie.
Go, Charlie.
He's down.
Requesting Guardian, CP4.
Okay, again.
shit. Let's fall back off this rock to the next one over.
Gonna need help. I'm bleeding from the head, but I can't patch it.
Yep, move it to me. Jew, we're out of action for a sec. Just hold still. Don't turn your head otherwise.
All teams, red and blue, you guys still strong? Still good?
Hey, fam.
Blue's still intact, got one wounded, we'll need a PJ eventually, but we're holding strong.
Copy that.
The direction, Jewies. That other compound?
All north.
Roughly north.
Command, this is Alpha. Go ahead.
Are you still blurry?
Advised, enemy movement
it's not blurry, but they're marking.
My blue squad, so northeast of target
I can't fix that, unfortunately. I can't give you any morphine, so don't give yourself any, because you'll die from the morphine.
Good minute.
Copy my last Alpha, Command.
Sorry, say again, Alpha.
I'll be just be advised, enemy movement northeast of target one, 300-400 out.
Copy that, Alpha, northeast. Yeah, that's they're coming in from your northeast, over.
Bravo copies. Northeast, guys, look northeast.
Alpha, keep up the good work, hold positions.
Chambers, any chance of a PJ on our location? Got one wounded that's combat active but injured.
Hey, Firm, can you get him to fall behind the wall behind you guys? So, western wall from him. And hold there, I'll get PJ down there.
Acknowledge, he's doing so.
Command, Alpha, is there any chance of a PJ?
Which fire team do you want that to, or do you want it to you?
For blue fire team, but safest spot is western wall behind them. I've sent a soldier there if we can get a PJ there.
Oh, copy.
Daz, you probably just need a surgical kit and a saline.
Copy that.
Charlie,
PJ's on the way.
Clear to move back into CP7, CP8. Over.
Charlie,
acknowledge moving bleeding from the head again. Advantage wants to come off or something.
I'll move to your location. Yeah, might have come off to fight. An elastic bandage over the top as well.
Thanks.
What I did last time, but you know, whatever.
I'm good here if you want to.
Team, you guys are right up there, everything's still quiet,
yep,
no eyes on.
Yeah, situation normal.
Copy.
Hey man, Command, this is Alpha. What's the sit rep on the enemy target that we came in for?
Left wall behind you.
Yeah, we've extracted the primary target.
Took multiple injuries to the head.
Got a lot of person of interest here. We're just having a bit of trouble getting them out at the moment.
Alpha copies, over.
Alpha, just in case you guys aren't aware of what's happened, the primary target has been captured, as well as a lot of persons of interest inside the compound, so at the moment we're holding here until command can get them all extracted, over.
Red copies.
Correct.
Can keep shooting though.
Come on, good hit by Dagger, good hit.
Thank you. Any chance you can look at me whilst you're here?
Yep, copy.
I've still got that red flash, I think it's just a bug.
Blue team, there is enemy 800 metres from your position.
You don't look like you have any wind
northeast.
Left to hit you.
On the horizon,
Charlie.
Blue acknowledge.
Right, Charlie.
The physical position is retaken and
medical injury system view thing happening.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I'm like, I think it's a bug, because I've been stitched. The only thing I can think of is getting a pack put on me, but I have to do it on a helicopter.
Pack does work for that, but I'm not sure what that means. You're otherwise good.
Cheers, thanks anyway. Daz, keep an eye just to the west northwest, just in case they move around.
Yeah, copy that.
I'm gonna stick with you guys for a bit.
Cool, cheers, welcome. Last contact reports were to the north for our contacts about 800 far, and close contacts left, west. We've got Alpha Red to our west though.
Copy that.
Come on, Charlie. We have contact to the west, about 300 metres. Full squad engaging now.
So, copy. All call signs. We're going to start withdrawing to CPA and use that compound as an extraction point. Alpha copy or everyone?
Alpha copies. Charlie, solid copy.
Bravo copies.
Alpha, we're going to start moving when I say to LZ exfil back to the CP1 that we were at earlier.
Red copies.
Hold positions for now until I let you know to move.
Blue copies.
Copy, we're a fair way away though. That's alright, Blue, hold position.
Red's getting a little bit of contact out to our west along with Charlie in support.
Movement bearing directly 350 between the compound walls.
Looking for, I can see the gap. Yeah, I see the movement, engage him.
Yeah, 400 metres.
Contact you north in the field, one guy moving left to right.
So you can move straight across the north. LZX field.
Yeah.
Engage at will. Time, start collapsing in now and push into X field point.
Oh.
Copy.
We're gonna have to start withdrawing under fire, guys. We've been getting orders on the time.
Alright, are we good to start withdrawing and moving to LZX field? Lieutenant, you guys are to move first. I'll get you to fall in south. Past us and then push east once you get to CP4.
Blue acknowledges we have contact danger close, distance 200 meters.
Copy that, moving to east still now.
Copy.
Gluggy, can I get you to fall back to the next edge behind us to provide MG cover? Everyone else keep the fire up.
Blue, this is Red MG, advise I have eyes on your line of fire from before, I can keep that covered.
Yeah, please, we've got contacts in the field and close on the edge of the field now.
Yeah, Blue team, I'll get you to pull back. Red, cover them.
Yeah, copy. Red doesn't have much of a position to actually cover them though.
Roger, let's move. Timmy,
we've got you covered, you guys can move back. We're going to start moving to X-Field.
We're en route now, we're moving back. Gluggy, come with.
Taliban don't put bombs in sheep, do they? No, that's the Kiwis.
Just as
hey.
Do you want to go on to EOD mode just in case we run on something dumb?
Yep, sure.
Let's just scan them to the exit. Copy.
Gluggy, move back to us.
Copy.
Us to fall back to chambers.
Red team, affirm. I'll get you guys to fall into CP4 behind CP4 and then we'll push across to LZXL.
Red copy's moving.
We're XFilling, man. Cool. Well, where
Nance and all teams, Charlie, be advised. Enemy contact still north, 300 metres, be aware.
So copy up on.
Yeah, it's steady for now, Chambers.
Alright, man, let's keep moving.
Keep moving, blue, red. Make sure your EODs are up front still. Use caution moving. Not every piece of ground has been checked. Maybe AFK.
Yeah. Guardian 2, Lemon Cola may be AFK, he was with us, but he's not.
Okay, Benjamin. He's with us.
Copy that. Oh.
What I want you to do is move into the dead ground in the fields to our southeast once we get out there, and then push towards LZX field as soon as you can.
Yeah, well, we're going through the compound.
Command, Bravo, no, we got contacts close to east.
Solid copy, Bravo. Hold them off.
Advise of possible contacts close to Bravo's position to the east, so between them and LZ Alpha.
I'll be back in a sec. I gotta sort something out.
Oh, shit. Lie down.
Who's hurt?
Got a shrapnel from that, I guess.
Alright, guys, we gotta push south. We need to get to their compound. Apparently, there's a door been blown in on the west side of it.
Blue has arrived LZ Exfil.
Roger that.
With me, yeah. Hey,
Blue guys, just double check yourself, guys. Make sure you don't have an injury, someone heard an injury before.
That's me, when that truck blew up, it caught me.
Copy.
Lay copies. Get ready, Blade fam.
Alpha, just set up on the walls and wait for the second Black Hawk. I'll let you know when we're loading up. Also got contacts to the east, so just be advised.
Blood down to go AFK for 20 seconds. Just
oh, mate.
Cover for me.
Yep.
Alpha, just hold here. Our helo will be in soon. I'll let you know which one to get on.
You alright, Mester?
Yeah, he's just gone AWOL for a couple of seconds.
Alright, Roger. He was so low to the ground, I thought he was there, Buggy.
Yeah, no,
he's alright. Just be aware also, Bravo is in the compound to our east.
Doug, Sully has members that are unable to mount up, let a leave.
West, it sounds like.
They'll be shooting at the chopper.
Alpha, get who you can on this bird here.
Alpha, get as many as we can on this bird. This one's ours, let's fall in.
Have a copy,
let's go, guys. Are we mounting up?
Yeah, we're gonna be.
Red's loaded.
Hang on, one more.
It's full.
Bravo.
Full.
Okay, Bravo. We have one guardian.
Plenty of space.
Need to see.
You should be able to get in, mate. There's seats on the other side, man.
Got in two off.
One more.
Hold on, make sure two people are dicking around outside your helo again.
Alpha's in. Yep. We're good to go.
Alpha's loaded.
You're clear to left, X-ray, sir.
Wait, guys.
Once you're ready.
All clear.
Close them doors up.
Be advised, there's a lot of guys coming in from the east.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Well, we did expect the Taliban to come and say hi.
We know how good they are with surprises.
Man, this is Bravo. There you go, Bravo.
Oh man, they had such a bad day when they came from the west.
Just mess them up. Close contact.
Oh yeah. There was a squad of 12
yeah,
and they all
coming over
at the same
over
time
move,
and as we lit them up with the MG.
We'll extract.
Ah, good work. We literally got into the roof right as they were crashing as well, so it was just
do
amazing.
Do you want us to pull back now?
Stop.
Yeah, about 75% of my kill count from the night came from that.
Alright Alpha, once all boots are on deck, I'll get yous to meet me at the Alpha tent. We'll just do a quick brief. Wait for the other squads to roll in.
Do I have full medic supplies here? I probably could do with some stuff.
Yeah, we do.
Maybe.
Yep.
Cool.
All out.
Yep. Everyone out.
Okay.
I'll take Cyrus to the medic chopper.
Yeah, Bravo, fall back as soon as you can. There'll be a Black Hawk in the compound when you're doing
that. Messed up, what are you still doing on the chopper?
I've got
I think it's the AFK.
Yeah, I keep going in and out, I've got stuff I need to do. Cyrus on me.
Bring it to the Alpha tent, guys. Over to the Alpha tent, guys, to the north.
Come on, sir.
So I don't know if it'll be safe to give me morphine, but my guy's gonna keep complaining until you do.
Alright, cool. We got everyone here?
Looks like.
Alright, guys, well done. Good job. He's really, really well tonight. No qualms on my end. It sounded good. You guys were communicating with me lots. You know, the FTLs were on point with me tonight really, really well. So it seems like you guys are moving really well together as teams, and Red and Blue were talking to one another plenty. So communication was fucking really good from what I heard tonight. With the medic stuff, we all survived. So I think some of the calls that were made about holding off on PJs was a good one. Sometimes you need them straight away and sometimes you can kind of wait, so it's a good call. Just remember, we do have a CFA in the squad, so if you need, you know, minor stuff or whatnot, probably sort you out until PJ gets there. But it was really good. It was like a fair bit of fun on my end. I didn't see a whole lot of enemies, but you guys obviously were holding your points to the west.
Bravo, this Black Hawk's yours. Get your guys in it as soon as you can.
I'm near the end there, so you guys had plenty to do.
Copy that.
Come on, everything all good on red team?
We're taking fire as one of my teams has fallen back.
No, hold on, let me just turn off long range. Yeah, it was pretty good. Like, everyone did what they needed to. We worked well as we cleared the compounds and all the buildings and such, so it was pretty good.
Yeah, copy that.
I don't really have much to comment on, so yeah.
Yeah, cool. I don't think we ran into too many issues. We weren't really a focal point of this week's mission, so I think we did all right.
I think it's a better way to say is that everything worked like clockwork.
Yeah.
Well-oiled machine. Or other metaphors like that.
I thought it was really good. I'm really upset that poor Dez got blown up. You know, Glaggy getting blown up is kind of normal. That's fine. I'm not that worried by that. But, you know, poor Dez, it's his first mission out with him, and bloody civilian sets off a massive IED.
Yeah, that's fucking boring. It's all right. We got him to PJ, got him up. Timmy did a wicked job CFAing him, and then we called him to PJ, got him extracted, and he joined up with us again once he was on the deck. So that was fine. It worked out well.
Otherwise, it worked really well. There was a bit of a miscommunication. We were heading to that sort of northeast when you wanted us to go sort of directly east, and
all bravos loaded.
Essentially, that's why we got two killed, because we stepped out of our defensive line when you wanted us to take those buildings, you know, way back when.
That's right. Yeah, you just moved sort of across in front of the main Bravo's compound, which I was hoping you wouldn't, but that's all right. You did take some casualties, so.
Yeah, from those magic snipers, and then everyone did really well on that final assault, and wanted to give credit to One-Eyed, always communicating, good communication between the two of us. I knew exactly what he was doing, and I hope I was communicating back enough that he knew what I was doing, but you know, I felt it worked really well from, at least from his side, the information was great.
Yeah, it sounded like that from my end too. It sounded really good between you two, so it was really good. Other than that, guys, I think, just a pat on the back, guys, you did really well, I think, so. We had a couple of new guys. We had Das, Cyrus, and who else? We had Parakai as well. So that was it was good having a couple of newer guys with us that could run with us and see how things worked. So hope you enjoyed your night.
Good time.
Epic fun as always.
Nice. So that's it. Anyone got any war stories until the other teams get in?
Not really stories, but hey, Timmy, do I need assistance? My screen's still flashing.
Um,
Well, other than that, just amazing press. Bread pretty much for the rest of the night. It was just pretty much, yeah, just generic compound clearing.
Yeah, I think that was more than half our squad's kills.
Yeah.
Yeah. I had a wayward bullet hit the concrete in front of me. Me and Timmy were chilling out on top, sort of watching between red and blue at the end there. And this bullet hit the compound. I reckon it ricocheted because I'm still coughing and spluttering from it. It hit me. I reckon it hit me because I said to Timmy, I got fucking hit, dude. And he goes, let me have a look. He goes, no, you're fine. You're absolutely fine. You got no wounds. I checked myself. I'm like, what the fuck's going on? I can't see properly. I don't know what happened.
I was having that red flash the entire mission until I got back in the helicopter, and as soon as I got in the helicopter, it went away.
Yeah.
Actually, I've got one. There was a fuck up. That was me. We were covering. Was it CP3, and we were covering south. I didn't realize that Bravo had started moving around the south end of the compound.
Oh, right, okay.
When the vehicle was pulling up, and I accidentally shot one of them. Fortunately, it was a single hit.
Oh, no.
Don't show me that.
We pulled a Bravo on Bravo. I mean,
we totally did.
At least we didn't kill him.
Yeah. It was a single shot. Like, it was a reaction shot because I was like,
yeah.
Oh,
it's easy to do. You've got to be so careful, you know. Yeah. It happens, but yeah.
Do we need to capture that guy alive?
Yeah, mate, he's standing over there to the southwest.
Cool. He's being very obedient, isn't he?
He's just kind of staring at us too, and he's kind of making me scared. Everyone else is looking to the front, and there he is watching.
He knows something. He's looking at us.
Well, they all know something. Well, they're here.
I will just say one thing from a squad lead point of view, and I tend to say this a lot when we do it, but just also try and remember, guys, especially the new guys that have just sort of started with us, that when you're clearing buildings, just make sure you do stick with your buddies, or at least clear it with somebody. And take it slow. There's no need to rush into them buildings.
Setting
throw weapons up.
Oh, I just remembered a war story. From tonight.
No, it'd be good. You can like half tell it, and then the other squad will get in and they'll hear you finishing it. And they'll be like, oh, that sounded awesome. We really wish we were part of that squad.
Yeah. But, remember when we were in the compound just south of CP1 and like there's one guy on the roof, one-eyed, was reloading. Lex was swapping guns. He had mine detector out, and Cyrus was down, and I was like, what the fuck's going on? Because I'm patching myself up, and I look around the corner, and it's just a clusterfuck, and I'm like, holy shit. And I shoot him, he's like, is everyone okay? And then one eye just finishes reloading, Lex finally pulls out a gun, and then Cyrus is still unconscious.
In heavy contact, multiple hostiles on the ground around the corner.
Keyword boys.
How much of my rant made it through? I wasn't sure how much of my ranting got through when I was conscious.
No, I remember you said, like... When you said, like, I'm back up, and you've passed out straight away.
Yeah, that was serious.
Like, I'm okay, and then you just slumped.
That's classic.
That was a good giggle.
Then we just had to throw some quick clot on you and just get back to Timmy.
So one thing we could do slightly better, guys, is just calling out of contact. Just a slight bit more, you know. Guys were engaging a bit, and sometimes I didn't hear, you know, contact south this range. I heard it most of the time, so don't think I'm saying you didn't do it. I just meant you could do a little bit more of that, even from just the squaddies, the guys that aren't FTLs, just you can call it out.
Yeah, something I've probably learned from tonight is I'll take mixed from now on, because when I spotted a contact, I'd engage it straight away, and you wouldn't be able to hear me call the direction out over my fire.
Oh, okay.
So I might use mixed from now on so you can see what I'm shooting at.
Yeah.
Also, for those of you that don't know about the SMA weapons that we use, there is actually three different types of ammunition that you can load up into those weapons. One of them is a 262, 556. One of them is the 318, and one's the M855A1. All these bullets have different ballistics, and they work differently for different situations. So what I tend to tell people without getting into too much detail is that the 262 is probably the hardest hitting, but it has absolutely zero penetration value, so it's not going to shoot through stuff. The 318 is a good middle ground. It's got it hits them hard, hurts them.
He's right in your chambers.
Ground, but it also has a little bit of
penetration, and the M855A1 doesn't hit quite as hard, but it's got really good penetration through tin and light objects, so. Just so you know.
Or just use 7.62 and have fun.
And again, 7.62 is the same. There's like three different types or four different types, and they all do different things.
Yeah.
The easiest way to remember it is in the gear selector. The top ones are the highest penetration. The bottom ones are the highest damage.
Yeah.
Soldier Fizz!
Yeah, it's all on the wiki, that information as well. So if you ever want to look at it, just like go onto the ASOR website and just go into the wiki. And I think it's like the last thing in the list.
Yeah. All right. Well done, guys. If you want, just bring it into the main area there in the middle, and Command will brief us all with the end of it all. And thanks for a good night, gents.
Came down. Thank you. Like seeing the whole place around of like 20 guys, I'm like, get the fuck in.
Bit of a shorter up, but you know.
Hey, look, that guy had a heart attack and that was a bit weird. Debrief.
Yeah, it went shorter than I thought it was going to.
Went pretty well then. That was quite
nah, it's good.
If we had a little burn, that would probably be the one change, actually. The little burn instead of the dagger at the end, we would have got everyone out one hit. But yeah, it was good having dagger support, though.
There was cast support?
Alpha just, it's just briefing his squad at the moment, so just hold here. Keep it quiet until he's done.
Hey, how'd you go up in the air, Lennon? Did you got on the ground only like once or something, didn't you?
Got on the ground a couple of times, yeah. But
oh, you
did well.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's probably the first time I've actually successfully kept a PJ in the air. Usually they just get on the ground the first time and they remain on the ground then. But, yeah,
I think it was fairly successful.
Probably with
yeah,
the
it was
time,
it was good
I
when the three squads were all separated. And then, but once we all come together and took that compound, might as well just get you on the ground because you can run around to each team then. Yeah, I thought it was quite a bit better than X-ray tonight. Well done, guys.
Yeah, I know I'm asking for smoke more because when we're in those new helis, the shift click, like it does it, it's off, so you don't have the GPS, like, follow guide. So it's a lot more visual.
I can only dump smoke when I have it, or if I'm in the area of the LZ, sometimes on the other side of the map from the LZ.
Later, Gloggy.
Yeah. Dump it. No, that's why I was probably pestering you, like, smoke. It's just because the only thing we're going purely visual, not by the GPS guided thing anymore.
I've got some new SOPs sort of coming through for X-ray that I've got to talk to Woodsy about, and you guys, I guess, like, to see if we can start.
There you go, DJ.
A little bit.
Pretty good. The only UUD to kill
there was a bit of mess on the ground when I landed at one.
A civilian walking on one.
I heard a bit of fucking confusion on the radio. There was two purple smokes and.
Yeah, what else?
Go on, whisper, man.
Purple smoke at the front gate. I don't know what was going on there. I think there was confusion about where to take wounded or something like that. I'll bring that up on this thing. Like,
really? Then someone must have. What was it then? Because it wasn't inside the compound, it was outside.
Yeah.
Odd. I heard Ed saying
I guess
that
just
some
with the little birds, they'd be scared to go either in the compound or.
This was like a jihadi.
Oh yeah, no, we'll happily come in the compound. We'll just I think Suits was Woodsy. We were having some communication issues at the start. I think I think when you told me to drop, someone said to keep the medic in the air, and then someone's on the radio saying drop him in the compound, and then. It was just like, I hadn't heard any of that. All I heard was to keep him in the air.
Command Alpha, we're finished briefs. Just waiting for Bravo and
Charles. That's why I asked. I said, do you want us to keep him in the air? And everyone was like, yeah, keep him in the air. I'm like, okay,
copy.
And next minute.
Woodsy, you should have let me stay with you. You bastard. Because I wanted to shoot something.
It was better him getting on, mate, because he could speak to us directly, whereas if you were on the ground, you'd be on.
No, I was going to stay with him. I wanted to shoot something. I'm shot one thing.
I didn't see an enemy that wasn't already dead.
And then just enemies came in all through the door.
What I wanted.
I go start interrogating the prisoners.
That's right, easy. You just put a bullet in their leg and.
I was going to say, you can put the gun down, Woodsy. You don't need that. Take a phone book.
Yeah, guys, I'm going to need you to go get the battery out of the helicopter.
24 volt system. Nice.
Judging is use my rhino.
Well, why don't you just pull next to the actual helicopter and then turn on the blades?
Fuck, has someone got a reloading magazine? Like, just constantly?
There's a power station near here, surely.
Nope.
Alright, this is bumfuck Afghanistan. I don't think there's a power station near here.
Then, how do they... Actually,
generators.
Yeah, point.
Oh, we're reloading now.
Are you all really? You're going to piss me off.
Good op, Seeds.
Yeah, that was Reaper's.
That was Reaper's op. It was a bit
yeah,
short.
Yeah, it was a good op, Reaper.
Oh, everyone made it out.
I had pretty good
like,
friends.
I like found suicide firefight. That was awesome.
Oh, Perry, you carried all that ammo for no reason, I just realised.
Yeah, I fired about one mag. Gold.
Oh, hang on. No, I'm down to one mag. I could, if we were still in combat now, I'd ask for them.
To be fair, the ops usually go for about an hour longer, so...
Yeah, well, that's what I was expecting from last week. Burned yeah, through, like, 1,800
some,
rounds.
Some
like,
shorter,
1,500
some
or something.
Longer.
Execution yeah. line.
It was good up
high.
Yeah,
Brothers
yeah,
almost here. We got a guy they're carrying.
This one was a public market, so...
He's got broken legs, so we're just carrying him
I
around
counted
everywhere.
You got a bloody face. Killed.
You got blood all over your face.
Yep, I got blood yeah. everywhere.
Yep.
Six of them.
At least six. I stopped counting at six.
Can we talk to them now?
Or is he just run around to the evac bird in the med bay?
Alright, but we know from now on.
Right, I'll bring it in so you can get Sushi.
Start with an e-cam.
He's good. Just stay here.
He's still kicking full after we brought
noisy.
Him
noisy, just stay
noisy.
Here.
Noisy.
Nice
I just thought he'd try to get healed at the medevac tent.
Yeah, nah, he can just stay here.
Medevac tent, just so he doesn't pass out halfway.
Guys, just keep an eye on the wounded. If they fall over, they'll need medic, so just keep an eye on people.
Charlie's done, Charlie's here.
Alright, that was good. Good up, guys. Awesome work on at the start, being separated and that. No one got totally fucked over and wiped or anything like that, so that was good. Good to see you watched your asses and stuff like that. The one thing I will say yeah. is when you're calling for a PJ or whatever and the PJ gets there or command team gets there or whatever, it should be the CFA that's meeting the PJ or whoever and telling them where to go or where to come to or whatever and that. So try not to get involved in the whole medical thing unless you absolutely have to. I thought tonight went pretty smooth, like with everything else. The definitely X-ray was improved, and the extraction went pretty well, actually, considering how much dudes we had coming at us. And we actually didn't kill the dude, which is pretty much the first time ever. But that's pretty cool.
Is the vid here?
No.
That's probably why. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, anyway, so we got him back, we got him out straight away, so that was really good. And then it took us a while to get the other dudes out, because for some reason that wouldn't let us load him into Little Bird. I don't know, I don't think it likes those bench seats when you're handcuffed or something.
One problem we had they try and stand on the bench seats.
Yeah, that's what was going on.
That's
yeah,
one problem
yeah,
we
yeah.
had with wounded too. We had
Anarchist
get his head taken off by the blades.
We got back here and he went to unload him and he got his head taken off. The only way we could avoid that, I guess, is the engine shut down and then dismount and then take him off.
Yeah, cool. We Yeah, cheers for bringing them all in. That's pretty cool too. We did that.
Yeah, nice. Six prisoners.
You alright, Alpha?
Yep, so Alpha, we had an enjoyable night. Teams worked really well together tonight. Actually, I was saying to both Red and Blue team tonight that they really took over, which was good. It's the kind of thing I like as a squad lead, that they just take over and work together instead of me micromanaging, so that was really, really good. Yeah, everyone was calling contacts and moving well, so we thoroughly enjoyed the mission tonight. We had had a few... few deaths from an IED early on. We think it was from a civilian triggering it, but we're not 100% sure.
So, that was on your Alpha, yeah?
Yeah.
We saw that that was on takeoff. We saw that.
I'm not sure what happened there because our guys weren't on the wall and this thing went off and took out poor old Das Clark and one of our other guys. So, yes. But other than that, we enjoyed it, holding our sectors and setting up. So, that was good fun.
Bravo.
Let's see. We got pinned down by a sniper after we tried our approach. We didn't see that coming and that probably slowed us down a bit too much. We sort of just kept taking casualties, couldn't work it out. There was periods in there when we're in that target area where I just felt like I'd lost control of Bravo, and I'd lost fire team leads, and it was just confusion plus in certain parts of that mission for us. I don't know.
Yeah, it got pretty hectic when we
got into
that compound.
Got pretty nuts, and I'd kind of lost control of who was going where and who was clearing what.
Yeah, hindsight, I probably should have done a more detailed plan.
It kind of just went to shit. Yeah, the first breach was kind of awesome. I crawled out of that and survived, so that was good. after that we took the roof and everything was pretty fun, I guess, except for those bits where I felt like I just had no control over what was going on and shit was fucking going everywhere. It was all good. The extract was, I was kind of happy that they picked that guy up and just ran with him, just on his back, rather than waiting for a broken leg guy. So, cool. That sort of stuff was good.
Yeah, that was good. If you guys didn't get back quick on that, we would have got fucked up on that LZ because they were definitely moving in. So yeah,
as we discovered,
taken out a few guys. So I don't know how many more were coming.
There's another 7 outside when Woodsy was trying to lift.
All right.
Charlie,
well, we were coming from the north, east, and west.
We totally laid waste to the east. We 2 RPGs into it, HE grenades, we dropped C4 on the wall to clear it. Like, everything was blowing up.
So Charlie had a mixed bag night, highs and lows. It all started really, really well for us. Met a lot of unseen resistance on the very first compound, CP7. So we were going to do a double entry, make a hole in the wall. Unfortunately, a hole in the wall made a hole in the squad. So we went to pretty much 50%. Been trying to enter, and from there, it was reasonably good. We had one moment of a fair bit of what would you call it, fire team creep. I sent some guys in a couple of directions and they ended up further than I was originally expecting, and we ended up essentially mixing ourselves in with Alpha and covering the same arcs they were, so we kind of left a hole to the south which took a while to pull back to and plug up, but we did get there in the end. It was a bit of a struggle for us trying to get medical attention, so I'm not sure.
That was right in the middle of that.
The mess.
Chaos in the compound, and I remember you calling me, and I was just like, it was all over the shop, babe.
Yeah, so, but we struggled on, so, one of the good things is we had one mystery sleeper. At one point, Bo fell asleep, and we're not sure entirely why. Other than that, the guys who got quite damaged, so I lost my CFA as well at probably about the 3-quarter mark, and to a mother on a rampage or something. And so we struggled on with our wounded. So without being sewn up, we're just all the medical stuff had been done correctly up to that point. The right sort of bandages had been applied. People were keeping a check on their blood rates, blood pressures and heart rates, and took some saline where appropriate. So we actually kept our feet, even if we were a bit slow at times.
Yeah, sweet. Yeah, apologies for the delay on that. It was also at the time I had one PJ in the air and we couldn't get him in. There was just too much fire coming at the birds and they were coming in. But...
Oh, I also lost the 90% of the footage from tonight as well. So.
Good.
How'd that happen?
I don't know. I have to work that out.
If you want OJ, I've got it all currently still streaming, so you can grab it off that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not quite the same.
No.
Suchi, if I could just say, I had the three newer guys, some of the newer ASOR members in our team tonight, and they did really well tonight. They fit in and worked well with the team, so it was really good.
Yeah, no, running and gunning was good.
Being honest. Yeah, does X-ray or any...